Oh, hello. Oh, hi. Hi, Sad Chatter. Sad Chatter, you're here to tell me I'm late? Oh, no. How am I late? What time is it? Oh, I'm about right on time. How are you guys? Hi, Blush. Hi, guy. That guy in town. Hi, Sad Chatter. Hi, Leo. Hello, Abba. Hi, IOU. Hi, Val. Hi, Ben. I'm doing well. Hi, Dax. Hi, Thighs. Hello? How are you? How are you guys doing? You look very green. What's going on here? I made the horrible decision of moving my lights around to take a selfie. And I've ruined everything. You'll find. This is so loud. What's going on? What's going on? My day's been okay. I just woke up. Hi, Goth Mommy. Why is it late now? Did you have morning early shit? How am I late? This is the same time I always start. What are you talking about? The fuck? What do you mean? What do you mean? Sechitter, I fear your concept of time is being distorted in some way. Fix your schedule then. I don't know where it says my schedule, I'm gonna be real. Hi, Janelle. Are we gonna be playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre? It sounds like Danae's already on there, right? Are we playing TCM? I can jump in right now. I can get into it. Am I green? What's happening? I feel like I messed up my lighting. It's fine. I'm sure it's fine. I'm fine. Okay, great. I feel like the color balance is off. It could just be the pink background. Maybe that's all it is. I don't know what's going on. You play Texas Chainsaw? I do. You'll find I'm one of the 10 family member mains that exists in the whole world. I know, I have a second arm. Isn't that shocking? Isn't that wonderful? That's probably better. Maybe one of these days I'll do a just chatting stream without a green screen. Who knows? Who knows? Michelle, she wants us to come. Not to come. Okay, let me make sure I've got the game up. The game. It sounds like we're jumping right into it. Jumping right into it, Diva. Oh, calm. Listen, Janelle. I just woke up, and also in this chat, it's not unusual for people to come, so. What do you want from me? I'm sorry. What if I streamed on TikTok? Oh, I don't know about that. TCM's so much better than DVD. Okay, here's the thing. When I play DVD, literally nobody wants to play with me. But then if I play TCM, like all of my friends want to play with me. So I don't know. I'm sorry. I was invited to play TCM and I want to play TCM. I was honestly going to do like a full night of DVD tonight, but as soon as I opened Twitch, Miss Today was playing TCM and then invited me to come play. So here I am. You play, you love DVD. Do you really, Val? You DVD? Much people in Texas chain speaking English. I understand nothing. I'm sorry, Rose. Also sorry. What language do you typically speak? Konnichiwa, Maki. How are you? It's one of the only three games you play. So you play DBD. Val, do you play World of Warcraft? Or is that just Venestra? I always get you and Venestra mixed up because you're both similarly unhinged and both of your names start with a V. I know Venestra plays a lot of World of Warcraft. Also, did you hear? Apparently, World of Warcraft just laid off like a shit ton of employees. Or I guess Blizzard did. But like one of the people who is gone now is like the main World of Warcraft dude that everybody loved. He's just like dipped. Isn't that crazy? And they just announced all three of those new expansions for WoW, and now, like, the guy who was, I thought, in charge of them in some capacity is just gone. That's wild. You know, this March rally earlier, these racist people, they said they literally took time and money out of their day and wallet to be racist assholes towards peaceful protesters. That sounds about right. I'm sorry that you experienced that, but I mean, I don't know. I see that shit all the time. You Discord call? Okay, work. Okay, work. Okay, work. Okay, slay. Okay, boots. The whole industry's getting axed. I know. Well, it's not just the gaming industry. It's kind of everything right now, unfortunately. It's like, I feel like everything is going in a direction that's concerning. Because didn't Twitch also just lay off, like, 500 people or something? If I'm not mistaken. Like, it's pretty common that everybody's, like, losing their job right now. Unfortunately. Joining? Oh, did you send me a link? Hold on. Or, like, an invite. Ikum? Now, Ikum.
Saw the thing today.
Hello?
Hi, Adam.
Oh, hi.
I saw the update. I thought that was interesting about the lobby times. I really haven't noticed much of a difference, but I don't know if y'all have.
What's the update?
They said that they were working on, they had put some fixes in for lobby queues.
Ooh.
I mean, I was stacking earlier with Sparks, so I didn't really notice much of anything. We still had, like, you know,
hi, JP,
a family member DCing and, like, it not filling quite, you know?
Yeah. Hi, Glass. I feel like they should just hide the map. I feel like if they just hid the map, it wouldn't be as common for family members to
DC. That's interesting.
Yeah, they should hide the map and maybe hide the family members.
No, kind of like I think that's DVD fair. Does it?
Well, it's not the victims leaving that's the problem. It's the family members.
It's the family, yeah.
So if I feel like, and it's always, when I play victim, I don't know about you guys, but I always, everybody dodges anything except for family house. Like, I never get gas station or Nancy's house or any of the other maps.
You're saying playing from what perspective?
From victim. The family members always dodge anything that's not family house.
Interesting.
Hi, Foshi.
I'm kind of like, I'll be honest, my time has kind of been split between the two now, so I'm trying to think, and like, yeah, I will say I have a sorry, Andy's in the back, but I will say I've had a lot of problems stacking with victim and not getting full lobby, or like, you know, in terms of the killers dodging, et cetera, et cetera. But yeah, maybe I have not tried it since today. I'm not full survivor stacked and seen how that has gone.
Titties are not out. I know. Like, so what a twist. Hi, Axel.
I'm solo queuing, so I don't know about our
right.
How are you?
I mean, it's been like,
you want this as a hoodie? I'm sure it exists as
a
hoodie.
Oh, yeah, it has been.
I think I got this on Amazon. I didn't even think this is official. No, it has the official Mattel trademark. So I think it's official. I bought this on Amazon, so I don't know if it's like a legit one.
Yeah, it's kind of like there might be some hidden MMR to it, you know?
Secret MMR.
Maybe.
Secret.
Oh my god. Oh,
all right, Adam, do you want to start the lobby?
Sure. Are we in Steam?
And then that way you can just message us in here. Also, Danae was asking if Harming wants to join. We have that option as well.
Yeah, let me make him.
Okay.
I love that.
That's why I said I'm pretty sure we can.
Harming is the king of FOMO, so if he found out that we were doing this without him and he didn't get invited, he would actually fight me physically.
Yeah.
And then I'd stream it and monetize it, of course.
All right.
Okay, let's talk. Let's get Harming. Hold on.
I'm gonna tag you guys in my title. Hold on.
56. Yes. Late. Okay. Let's.
I already streamed today, so I'm a lame-o. But
hey, we played TCM now already. You're already in the mood for TCM. Adam just said you'd
Chatter. I don't think Adam was talking over
me. If you weren't invited to TCM. But Janelle,
I'm looking at all y'all's chats now. I can fly around.
What are you streaming, Janelle?
Like an eagle. Squad, I streamed earlier, yeah.
Oh, we're gonna come back to Final Fantasy later tonight.
Just chatting and some TCM action.
Let me
some
do
Magic
this
the
real
Gathering.
Quick.
But yeah, now I'm free to look at all three of y'all's chats.
Let me get these. Where are we meeting?
Also, exclamation point factor.
I just need to get these things.
Wait, what?
Sorry, that's on.
Where can I renovate this?
Yeah.
Isn't that sponsorship over? Is that over?
I don't know. It's in your title.
I know, you take it out of my title. I was like, this sounds like something I'm done with. I think maybe.
Yeah. Do I need to do it from?
But thanks everyone
who
purchased
that.
There we
go.
Wait, Danae, I'm seeing. Okay, because. I'm being good,
thank
but
you
so, yours says
we're in a private call.
TCM.
We invite you, okay?
Are you drinking some wine?
I'm drinking.
Oh,
champagne.
Invite Harmony to the call.
It would be
look, it's instant.
Great. Love that.
Oh, this is so pretty.
It would be unhinged for. So here's the thing. Here's the crazy thing about Adam and so Dalthys and Harming are crazy in the sense that Dalthys just woke up.
Yes. This is true.
He just woke up like this?
Well, like, it's... And I will say this. They live in the state of New York. Meaning
wait,
it is not 9 p.m. It is, in fact, 12 a.m.
Yeah.
the next day.
Well, yes.
Wait, so it's 12... So you wake up 12 p.m. normally?
Not... Well, kind of, yeah. Yeah, I usually wake up around, like 11 p.m.
The
but
latest
also,
I've woken up is like 2 p.m., so it's fine.
But then I like I stream
early.
All night, though. See, I did this to myself.
Right.
I made this choice
yeah.
myself, like a psycho. Hi, Ink.
Yeah, I get. So what time do you start? So what time is it for you right now, actually?
It's like midnight. I just started streaming.
Wait.
Yeah, 12 a.m.
Wait, I'm confused. So, like, you woke up at, like, you just woke up at 12 a.m.?
Yeah, correct.
Oh, I thought you were saying p.m.
No, a.m., yeah.
And then you stream until, like, what time?
Well, I
you'll
a lot of times I'll
channels,
stream
yeah.
until, on this channel, I'll usually stream until, like, I don't know, 7 or 8 a.m.-ish. And then lately I've been, like, going over to my alt channel and then, like, streaming for another, like, 5 hours.
Oh shit, so that's like what, like 10 plus hours of streaming?
Yeah. Hi, foodie. Yeah.
And then you end up going to bed around like
2 p.m. ish.
Oh my god, you have that graveyard shift.
Literally. Harming is similar though. That's part of
right.
how Harming and I became friends so quickly. We're
yeah.
two of the only psychos who do such a thing.
Well, no. Danae stays on late, and that's nice, too. That's where, like, I mean, I know Danae IRL, which is really lovely,
mm-hmm.
But also, like...
so how's the audio, everybody?
Late,
can you hear
in
them
general,
okay?
We're able to read each other, et cetera, et cetera. But y'all took that to another level, and I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I couldn't do that myself, but you know what? I'm living through.
When I used to work, like, a full-time job, I worked, like, the night shift at an insurance agency, so I would work until, like, 9 p.m., and then I, like, had to start streaming late, so that's kind of how I started streaming, and then once I went full-time, I was like, well, I might as well just, like, stream longer instead of changing my schedule, so that's how I got here.
Danae, Adalthy sent the code, by the way, in the Discord.
Oh, it is good? Okay, good.
Yeah.
Is there a way to not hear
you? Hold on, give me a second.
And only hear mother? Which one's mother?
y'all need to
they're a little low. Okay, I'll turn them up a little
we
bit.
We do, that would be easier.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all my favorite.
Hi, Jildo. How are you?
Did Harming get back to you, Adam?
Yeah. I can be Adam to the call.
Okay, I can do that, yeah. I thought you said, can I add them? But yeah.
Yeah, I thought that's what you said, too. And I'm like, yeah, duh.
Oh, no, I don't know how to do that. I'm very dumb, I fear. You love the vest. I love that, Gildo, you're British, right? That's a British thing. British people call a tank tops vests, right?
Hi, Harmy.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. I sent code. Are you ready, Harming?
You sent code, but did you send doll?
I did.
Yay.
I did one thing I was supposed to.
So proud of you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I need it.
Thank you, three biddies, for having me on your streams.
Of course.
Likewise. Thank you for this, like, random collab.
I know, right? This is lovely. I love it.
I'm slipping.
That's the only way that I ever collab, I fear. It's very hard to plan things with me. Armin can attest to this.
Okay, so are you working on your new Sunny build, Danae? What are we doing?
I don't know. I mean,
you
yeah.
You can do whatever you want, but...
I mean, yeah...
So you call tank top singlet. Okay, so you call this a singlet?
We all know is that not sounds like the best in terms of what we got.
Like a.
But he's very handsome, and we love playing him.
Leotard or something.
And it's okay. So there is a Taekwondo build that we were talking about that I've heard from other people, where he can slam
a Leo
folks,
what? Like a leotard
specifically because. Of using his, you know, his ability to see when the family's coming, et cetera, and to anticipate that. I think that takes a lot of coordination, but I do think that's interesting.
I mean, I have to learn how to door slam people.
I don't understand.
Okay, that's fair.
A leotard is just this, and then if you just like sewed it under your dick.
I'm like running for my life, and then the door is like. As she closes, and I'm like, okay.
Same.
<That's> fine.
I always have that same problem.
I'm like, I guess I'm just like a delicate flower all the time. I can't help it.
Or like, I'll slam the door, and somehow the killer will like body block the door, and the door just doesn't close.
Yes.
And I'm like, what's the point of the door slamming if it doesn't like stun them?
You can't slam this door in my house, honey.
Well, I found this. So I tend to, if you go towards the hinge as opposed to the opening. That's how you prevent being slammed. So if you go towards the inside of the door versus the outside of the door, that's how I'm assuming that you kind of time it so somebody's on the max.
What don't I get?
Does that make sense at all?
I mean, like, it does, but until I do it, I'm just still be ass.
Gelatin flowers.
I mean, motherfuckers, we're trapping.
Highway love, how are you?
Myself included, playing Leatherface. I played with Doll Thighs and Adam, and I got freaking trapped. Remember that first game? Oh my god! And
that was terrible.
Oh my god.
They trapped me.
I was just thinking about the other day when you were playing Leatherface and you spawned outside of the basement.
Oh, that was when I spawned where Johnny spawned.
That was gorgeous.
That was wild. Okay.
Are you not playing Danny?
What do you want to play, Danae? I'm working around everybody else. It's fine.
I'll get him to level 3.
I'll stay.
Yeah, I finally get him level 3.
That means I get to get him to level 3 now. Gimme.
Can I play him level 3 at least once before he gets nerfed? Just want to play him one time before he gets the shit nerfed out of him.
February 6th, baby.
Hi, Tech. This is a Doll Thighs.
Yeah, I think so. February 6th, I think, is the updates. Yeah. Besides the 90 days TM.
Oh, he's making a joke about an ableist slur. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Interesting. Very interesting, Sad Chatter. Hi, Tip. How are you? And I oop. It's really not that serious. Arming, I got so much more makeup.
Woo.
And none of it arrived fucked up this time. Thankfully.
That's good.
I got up early enough. I mean, it's early for you bitches, but I got up in time to get the Trixie bundle for the gel eyeliners, the black and the white. Yeah, I'm really excited.
Doesn't Trixie Mattel's makeup sell out like instantly?
It does, because I mean, so I don't stressful. Buy from this person anymore, but you know, the other, you know, blonde person who sells makeup still, I don't buy makeup from them anymore. But yeah.
I don't know enough about makeup to even know what you're insinuating.
Jeffree Star. But yeah.
Oh,
but
okay. No.
Yeah, I don't buy makeup from them anymore. But yeah. I had no idea what to anticipate with Trixie's release today, but I had a friend who also wanted some stuff, so I was like, okay, let me get up in time as well. and the bundle sold out instantly because the the actual pans are $18 a piece. But they were two for 30, and then you get the free $7 brush.
Wait, so what's the palette?
Shut up. It's not the palette. So it's gel eyeliners. So it's one white so and then they had another the black and white. And they're like so nice. They go on like really opaque. It's really, really lovely.
You know, I should get me some Trixie, honestly.
Yeah, Trixie's really nice. Yeah.
What I like about this release I like when people like Trixie release products that are very obviously like this is a product they want.
That's
they
my favorite thing, yeah. Yep. Because that's what I love about kimchi has like I didn't know that, that kimchi thing. Had eyebrow palettes, like just straight up Yeah, like I love that. Go ahead and kiss okay, great. But yeah, because it's like I know that what do you use for your eyebrows? Because I glue mine down sometimes and I'm like, what do I use to make my eyebrow? And she's like, oh, I just use eyeshadow. But of course, like, you know, there's product like because that's what queens want. That's what drag artists want. You know, it's it's fun.
Yeah, you don't know why.
And, it, also, and it makes me feel good. Go ahead, Danae.
Oh, I was going to say also, you know, that shit's going to be it has to be.
Isn't it quieter than everyone else?
And everything. So it's like. You know what you're buying is going to be really good quality, which I love too. I love being able to support those who really genuinely put like they're all in there release products that are just
really good. Is that better?
That good, good.
Is that more balanced? Because
with makeup too, like I get so
pissed. Also, make sure you're following all of these lovely people we're playing with. We're playing with Janelle Santa Cruz, Miss Danae, and Harming.
Like, you can read online, one person says, oh, this sounds is great. Like,
no, I'm turning her up. What are you talking about?
The pigments, like, shake.
You can barely hear whoever's talking. Oh, I'll turn her up more.
So, it's, with me and makeup, it's like, once I find my palette, I tend to, like, stick to it until it's,
better?
Like, disgusting. Until it's, like, crumbling out.
We're all equally quiet, well, including me. I'm quiet.
So Harming, for as somebody who like does a full body paint, do you use the same foundation for your face? Do you do for your chest?
Typically, yeah.
Okay.
I've been playing good. Around with it because I usually use.
Does my hair look okay? I forgot to style my hair today. Like I didn't do anything to it. I literally just like washed it.
Like face and body and mind, and they're fantastic. And these are great for. Like, this is my absolute go-to, especially when it's, like, in-person drag. Like, if I'm going to be out and about and I'm wearing my makeup for a long time, like, these things...
Wait, are they all still quiet? Are you guys being real? Like, I can't tell if you guys are being real.
And...
What is that? I'm looking at your stream, but what is it?
Oh, it's the Mayron Cream Blend Stick.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
They're like a Krylon TV paint stick, but cheaper and... I don't know, I like Mayron.
They're fine.
Yeah, I like the Krylon. I mean, yeah, again, the Krylon itself is pretty pricey. But yeah, I do have some of the white ones.
Okay, great.
I too like Gottmik.
A sexy bra?
Those sticks are great. They're creamy.
I've been using just like a regular foundation these last...
I swear, I just heard her say dicks are great. They're creamy.
They look fantastic. And even
oh my god, did you guys see?
My skin is like so smooth and like flawless looking.
I need to show you all something.
Because it's so thick and I love that. But when I'm sitting in front of my computer, I don't necessarily need that all the time.
I know, I
just
heard too.
I've been messing around just using this... This,
did
like,
you guys
nice
see this?
Pop foundation that I can just get at, like,
I know some of you did because Amp showed it.
Too.
It's what I used out of drag and
yesterday, today. I don't know what
it in drag and I was like, this still looks great, and it's way easier to take off at the end of the day.
I find.
Yeah, I've noticed that because I've been using the house.
That today? Well, I slept. So
I really
it
like
was
it,
me,
but
it was my yesterday.
I kind of don't necessarily need that for stream because like no one's looking at my pores necessarily close, you know. And it's also a little bit harder to take
it's
off.
It's the map.
It's thin enough, but like
the
there's some
Pornhub searched.
Like, you know, they are meant to stay on your skin.
Most
for a long
searched
time
things
cetera,
by state.
Yeah, I use
this is so unhinged.
Foundation.
So okay,
it's been like the best foundation I've used.
There we go. Look at this shit.
And, like, so I
yeah, that's why I thought of it creamy. Texas is creamy.
As time
goes on. Oklahoma.
Because you can, like, see the
Oklahoma sex dick.
So then I started using, like,
what the fuck is this?
Like, moisturizer. And it kind
New Jersey? Which one was New Jersey?
Like, it just feels weird not to, like, use Turkish concealer now. Because then now you can't see the
Mr. Space State, it's more often when... Yeah, so it's the state compared... Yeah, that's exactly what it is. It's not the most searched by state. It's like the unusual one that's like more searched in this state.
I love the mayor on stuff, but it's literally like...
It's unhinged, yeah.
It's literally like grease.
But like some of them are just insane.
Incredibly thick.
Big boobies. Big boobies and small dicks. I love that big boobies and small dicks are right next to each other.
It's like, it's so thick and bulletproof when it's...
Loud, wet sex.
It's great for image. Like what? Because like it's so flawless and lasts forever, but I don't need that just sitting this? in my room.
Okay, yeah. We have to play the game now.
All the time.
We're gonna get out.
It's like getting the stuff off is such a struggle.
You have to use like what? I'm assuming like oil based removers.
Yeah, I use like an oil based.
They're like talking about makeup and shit. We're talking about sex dicks. Ticklish? Oh yeah, tickling is like it's a whole thing.
You have to get through layers and layers and layers of product.
I've already been asked to do.
I mean, it's worth it. The finished that kind of content.
And I was like, I think I'm okay.
Like wearing it 5 days a week. It's a lot.
Who knows?
Maybe one day.
I just want a lighter weight face today.
Yeah, and like makeup, especially drag makeup, like that's tickle a you. Lot. I struggle just my everyday, but like drag. I can't even imagine with drag. Like, it's
hi, man.
Well, I mean, it's all a form of drag. I'm even today, well. Like you and I paint. You know, we still do the thing. But I will say, out of drag, still harming. You are stunning. It's so fun.
How long does it take you to do your full-on look?
If I'm doing both my face and chest, like if I'm doing the full thing, it usually takes me at least like an hour and a half to 2 hours.
Harming
if
is just doing my face,
I can bust it out in like 45 minutes.
One time, Harming taught me how to do makeup, and it did feel like it was insanely fast.
Ooh.
Oh.
I want to see pictures of that. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Mine was bad. Don't worry. We're gonna
you can't compliment Harming and then also insult Harming in the same couple sentences. You're like, it was bad, but they...
No, I said mine was bad, not Harming.
Yeah, it was... I think you're still in your stages of like you're afraid to put the makeup on, like to really like slather it on and put it on.
But that's gonna change soon because it has to.
You're not gonna have any choice.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a look soon that's gonna require a lot of makeup.
Ooh.
We're doing like a collab look. Oh no!
Wait, what's the theme? Is there a theme?
It's a secret.
Ooh,
it's like kind of a secret. I kind of told my whole chat, but I think it's still a secret.
Oh, wow.
Give us a hint.
Yeah, can we have a hint?
What they want?
I thought it was going to be a surprise.
I mean, well, in my defense, chat. I told my whole chat in the very beginning of the stream when there was like only like 30 people. So, who knows? Maybe nobody knows.
I at some point want to do like an astrology like makeup look.
How dare I wear clothes?
I want to do a Pisces since I'm the Pisces, but then I want to do like different looks for like Scorpio, Gemini, Leo. And then I want to recreate Aphrodite.
Wait, did you say you're a Pisces?
Yeah.
I feel that.
What are you?
I'm a Scorpio.
I love that. Oh my god, yes!
Wait,
I'm an Aquarius. I'm an air sign, but that it sounds like a water sign.
I have a lot of Aquarius. I love Aquariuses. I have so many in my chart. Oh, yeah.
You missed my nips. Exclamation point S for my socials.
Paris Hilton.
You'll find.
An Aquarius.
Yeah, Paris.
And you know what? She's iconic.
She's a fucking star. I love her.
I love her so much.
Nancy sense to me.
She just looking at
you. You opened the door and you said, "Go die."
Fuck me.
What are you doing? Oh,
I
shit.
Don't know. I'm fucking around. Slam it! Slam it! Oh, I just feathered it with my fingers. Oh my god.
I fight him. Oh no! Oh, Nancy, come kill me. Jeez.
I love this for me. Barbie. You know, I love this for me. It's fine.
You got the front door open?
Nancy's on my butthole.
Okay, front door's open. I'm outside. Nancy and Bubba are both outside right now.
Wait, who's on my butthole then?
Ah, it's gotta be.
I'm gonna work on the back gate.
Okay. I'm just hiding in a bush. I'm scared now. I'm doing it. I'm bouncing the chest. Is it working? Is it working? Listen, I am Knuff. You'll find.
Oh, by the car battery.
Where's the generator at?
Did they fix the OP grapple attempt? You mean like where the victim wins instantly?
Is it like what do you mean? Or like front of the house?
I think generator's behind the house because they just went straight back there and have not returned.
Yeah, Hitchhiker was over by the side shack.
Okay.
Unless I saw Bubba was out. Yeah, Bubba's out by car battery. I'm going to go over there as soon as I can. As soon as he leaves.
Hitchhiker went back inside. No, I ran into a trap outside. Oh my god, he put the outdoor trap. I thought it was inside by the window. Oh, I'm fucked. I gotta find a well.
Okay, it looks like Bubba's running over to you.
That's good. I'm going down the well. I'm gonna have to use my plot twist.
Did you just say plot twist?
Yes.
I love that person. It's the best perk ever. Here.
I love plot twists.
It's so
fun. I've actually never used it.
Oh, it's so good.
Who's talking? We are playing with Danae.
It's me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die!
And then we're also playing with Janelle Santa Cruz. So I don't know which of them you're referring to, but they're both here.
I'm fucked. Remember me.
I need to drink a potion. I fear. They gotta be around here somewhere. Any potions?
Okay, and turning off the car battery.
Well, I'm just gonna die, I think, because I ran directly into the hitchhiker.
Car battery is gonna be open.
Oh shit. Fuck, he got me.
Okay, car battery's open, back gate's open.
I think you're the only one alive.
Oh.
Well. Where could you go?
Well,
thanks for distracting them.
Yeah,
hi, Rambo. Are they live now? Yes. Yeah. Yeah, so the only person who's not live right now is Janelle, but they're all linked in the title. So you could go follow all of these lovely, gorgeous people that we're currently swifting with. Swifting. My corner tech did not work, I fear.
Eventually, I would love to be like a psycho of a makeup artist that has like a full airbrushing kit.
You just can everywhere.
That somebody mentioned recently. It wasn't Gothica, but there was somebody else who like mentioned they ordered one or something. I was like, jeez.
Also, hold on. Dill, where did you say you're from?
Danae's playing with the killers.
Oh yeah, totally. I'm like, I don't know if they're I tried. I tried my best.
I always just go.
You're from New York. What the fuck's going on in New York, by the way? What is this about?
And someone's like, y'all trash. And I was like, I said, we're just hanging out. And he goes, oh, you're hanging out.
You're in New Orleans, well.
GG's. And he's like, all right, GG's.
I have to say, Alabama.
Like, I'm just having
this
fun.
One's interesting.
I'm just hanging out with my friends. Yeah, I'm just chilling. I don't get it.
Yes, I'm master you with that kind of energy, and I'm like,
I mean,
you're acting as if we were sitting here doing like tournament comms and we were just sitting here like goofing around.
There's
just,
so much going on. I love that Wyoming chatting. Is just goth.
Like living the our fuck? Best like hot lives. It's fun.
It's like this could be you too.
Yeah, just, New York like, is over know, here. Wait, friends. Where did you think New York was, Sagittarius?
Yeah.
New York is, it's like on the East Coast. New York is also huge. I mean, who doesn't, Dill? I love Tennessee too. Giantess. This is where center? Wait, but New York City is an island. Oh, you're in Mexico? Oh, got you. If it makes you feel better, one of my friends in Australia didn't even know that New York was a state. He thought it was just a city. So when I told him I lived in Western New York, he thought I meant, like, I lived on the west side of the island. When actually I live, like, over
BBC
here.
BBC more.
Like, on this side of the state, which is, like, about 8 hours away from New York City.
Danae, did...
That's how big New York is.
Tell you how he got a cut on his head? On his face?
No, but I... Oh, the doll fell, right?
Oh. Yes, the doll incident.
I don't know how I remembered that, but I did.
Maybe because people ask me every 5 seconds, so if you've been in my stream for the past week...
What happened?
Literally, like,
I noticed it, but I'm like,
face.
I'm like, maybe there was a moment, like, doll was just fighting, like, throwing hands, you know, maybe.
Yeah.
I mean,
do I seem like I get in a lot of fist fights? Do I seem scrappy?
Wait, I love that for you. I want to be that way.
Getting in fist fights?
I want to be able to, like, hold my own, but I won't be able to because I'm literally built like a noodle.
I mean, I also have never been in a fist fight. Although, I mean, if you want to start, I guess we can. Do you guys want to start a fight club?
Yes, let's do it. Can we make it pink?
Yeah.
Great.
Yes. Yes, and we'll
gay
have,
gamer.
Like, fur,
well,
like, on our like mittens.
No, like, real fur.
Mittens.
Like, no, I'm like, what I think, are they, like, I'm pretty mittens? Sure that Dollface is a vegetarian.
Fake fur. Faux fur. We don't need fur. We don't need that.
No, kill the minks. I'm just kidding, you guys.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
I would never. I don't know what a mink looks like.
I want it. I don't.
Not
think,
minks queen.
Actually, no, actually, please, y'all. I'm joking entirely. I literally have a squirrel on my starting soon's screen because I love animals and I squirrels. Even though they're flying rats.
It's an aggressive
kind of like
battle.
Bats. Yeah.
Rats suspicious. Are also cute.
I love rats.
Rats are also... I had pet rats when I was a kid. Like, my dad would go and rescue rats.
Rescue them? From what?
From PetSmart because they would
from
be fed
Janelle.
To... No, they'd be fed to snakes.
Oh, yeah. See, that's why I can't own
any
a snake.
The
like,
soy
snakes
meat.
Snakes are cool. And, like,
snakes
cute,
are cool, but
like...
I mean, I know they have, like, a frozen whole thing. I don't know. I just... Listen.
I can't do that. It's like, Animal Kingdom is too much for me. You know? Like...
Disney World?
Oh, I've never been to Disney World.
What did you mean by
Animal
Kingdom?
Kingdom.
Animal... Oh. Wait, what's happening?
The Animal Kingdom is a place in Disney World. Is that
listen,
what you're talking about?
Wait, why is the Animal
I'm in
Kingdom?
Her. I'm in her body now. That's
wait, you are? Where?
What is happening?
Where I'm like, really?
You, is your essence in the champagne? Right
yeah,
now?
I know.
I'm not mauled by a squirrel.
So it's doubly.
Oh yes, the doubly. Oh yes,
the doubly bubbly.
Exactly. I'll pretend that I know what's going on.
Yeah, love that.
I love that for me too.
Why? They won't play with us.
I don't know. I love this. This is just like making small talk.
Tragedy boy.
Yeah. The sister character, as Harming likes to call her.
Yeah, the sister character.
And Nancy.
BBC more.
Not feeding the rattlesnakes.
I'm hopping around chats. Let me see.
What else are snakes gonna eat? Snakes have to eat like rodents. That's what they do. That's who they are. That's how they live.
Yeah, that's really important. Yes. The way that the snakes have to eat the mice and the rats.
I know, it makes me sad. But, like, I get it. Because it's like, if you don't feed them, like, then the danger noodle's not
going
to eat.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy because then it's like, you know, people they have, like, the frozen ones. And I'm like, oh, my God.
Yeah. I mean, you have to
feed them. Why you got to keep it in the same form?
I mean, yeah, like, I'm sense. Vegan and, like, I don't eat animals, but, like, I still feed my cats, like, fish, like, because, like, they need it. Like, they're, like, predators.
Right, yeah. Mm-hmm. No, I totally get that. I forget that you're actually vegan, because my friend Emma's partner is actually vegetarian, so, like, you know, does some eats cheese and things like that. Mm-hmm. Andy's talking about piss in my background. I can't.
Wait, Andy's talking about piss?
Yeah, why are you talking about piss over there?
No one wants to hear his piss, though.
Don't piss shame Andy. Listen, piss is just free lube. It's economical.
You'll find I'm playing as Piss Boy.
Who's Piss Boy?
Danae wants to know who Piss Boy is.
Yeah, who's that?
There's a character in this fighting game where I turned him yellow, so it looks like he's playing with his own piss.
Okay. I mean,
very logical explanation, Nick Andy.
Horrible. You love the energy. Oh, welcome in, Lady Shooter. How are you? Most of the vegans you've met are on Twitch. Really? Really? I don't know that many vegans on Twitch.
Go ahead, Danae.
I know Soy Extra is vegan.
I had a beta fish who he just passed.
I know Hale is vegan. I'm trying to think of other vegans I know. It's literally the only two vegan Twitch streamers I know.
Two or over. So betas, like, depending on, like, where you get them from, they could be 2 to, like, 5 years old.
Do you ever try to put two betas together?
No, because they would kill each other.
I know.
Unless
love strikes.
Hi, Sunflower, welcome in. How are you? Girl
beta, you know some motherfucker has been like, my two betas live together.
Is that allowed?
What do you mean?
I mean,
if it's two boy betas, they'll kill each other.
Yeah, don't they fight?
Yeah. I'm the most fabulous bitch here. You can't exist in my tank. And then they'll attack.
Yeah.
They won't fight.
No.
It's like, you know, it's allowed as much as, like, you know, killing teenagers and eating them is allowed, you know?
What?
Yeah, totally. Like, I think
that's good.
What are we playing, you guys? Stop acting like I'm out of college students. Please.
They're college students.
Oh, like, my God, they're in college. That's where I fucked up. Thank you.
Yeah. Honestly, yeah. But, like, we get you.
Hi, Vanilla. Thank you. Hey, old there.
Sorry, it's not.
How old am I? Wait, what? Are you saying how old I am?
Actually,
you know,
and they're in their skivvies.
You know what we need to do? We need to get a whole group of people and do custom Evil Dead games, yeah?
Ooh.
Evil Dead.
I haven't played Evil Dead in forever.
We could do that. That's actually, sounds funny.
The game's still up, right? Even though it's not, like, updating anymore.
Yeah, it's not. There's no new content, but yeah, it's still up.
I think that would be pretty lit.
How many people do you need for that? Evil Dead.
It was so fun.
5.
That's a 5-person. Okay. Mm-hmm. I haven't played it in so long. I don't even remember.
I was a big Pablo fan.
Love Pablo.
Really?
Isn't
he, like, good at shielding or something?
Yeah, he's a support character that focused on amulet shielding, and he
amulet's
would also
so fierce. I really loved the amulet play.
Yeah, every time you would pop amulets, you'd have, like, chances to not use them, I think, and also
it shields everybody around. Amulet usage
it gives you,
in general,
like, stealth. It gives everybody stealth as well, including, like, he always has, like, stealth from the demon.
Pablo was a character, yeah, who could fuck off by themselves and go do objectives without you. And it's really
nice.
It was just really nice to be able to, like, hide.
Right.
So that's good, because now I can be just Warrior Ash.
Christian Brent's
like,
so fast, yeah.
Things, you know?
Mm-hmm. Where'd you get your shirt, Dolph Eyes?
I think Amazon, honestly.
Ooh,
enough.
Knopf.
So when did your passion for fast fashion begin?
When the doll fell on his face.
Yeah, it caused a grievous brain injury.
When did you become addicted to destroying the environment?
Is it Ambassador Grievous? Am I tripping? All chats, please call.
Wait, what?
Calling all chats.
Grievous from Emperor Grievous. What am I? Am I tripping? This is a Star Wars reference I'm trying to make.
Star Wars?
Duh, I said Grievous. I don't know why I brought it up.
Is that a person?
But I did. Grievous. Never mind.
You're just screaming words.
Oh, I forgot that I'm not a killer, and Bubba just kicked my ass. Legit. Oh my god.
Room, get out of me mom's basement.
What?
Do you know the meme?
Yeah,
no?
Grievous is my head.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm so confused.
Please. It's General Grievous, thank you.
I don't even
know why I brought it up, but anyway.
Okay. You managed to find me there. That's great.
You're defying gravity? Yo, I got my ass kicked. I don't want to pick up.
Those fast hands, baby. Fast hands is crazy. It's basically just like using Connie's ability all the time for free. Oh, hi, Bubba.
He's
spicy. Oh, he gently opened that door and he's just like,
Okay, well, I already had to recover.
You missed the Star Wars talk? Well? Wait, are you guys Star Wars fans?
No.
You're not? Wait, why'd you bring it up then? Are you a fake Star Wars fan?
What the fuck?
Oh, sorry. Not a nice.
Maybe I'm grieving. I'm grieving. I'm grieving the dead beta fish in our fictional scenario. The secondary one who did not win the fight. So then I was taking grief, and then I went General Grievous. There we go. Ambassador or King.
Oh, somebody too loud. Sanchetter, who's too loud? Weren't you the one that said I was silencing women? I turned them all up because of you.
I'm going out front window. Okay, bye.
Who's too loud?
It's opened. I'm gonna go straight to car battery.
That's open, thank you. So powerful. I'm getting fucking my ass. My cheeks are getting cold.
Oh my god. Cook is on my cheeks right now.
That was not me, Chad.
Who was shrieking? They both shriek frequently, so I'm not sure.
Oh fuck.
They're both frequent shriekers. Except Harmony. Harmony's the only one here who doesn't really scream. The rest of us all scream. Did Scream scared the fuck out of you? Who's screaming?
Screaming!
I can't tell who's screaming, and somebody, all of chat said the screams are scaring them, and I don't know who to turn down.
I go, ah! Like.
Oh my god, get off of me, Cook.
It was higher pitched. Okay, great. Trying to identify who's screaming and frightening chat.
Sorry, that was probably me.
Was it you? Okay, I need to adjust the volumes. Sorry. The problem is everybody was like, you're silencing women, turn them up. And then they're like, oh no, they're screaming.
You're silencing me, let me scream in their ears. I'm gonna die, I'm dead. But like,
this motherfucker, he loves me.
Nancy seems to be AFK in some capacity.
Danae's dead, you'll find.
I'm dead, but like, I live on in your hearts, okay?
Work.
She gone.
I'm inspecting the fuse box very gorgeously.
The cook is at the side of the house currently, like outside. Who knows?
This motherfucker is on my butt. I sure would like to make it up.
Ooh, a fuse.
I'm gonna go for Cookie's door. Fuck them.
Okay, I should be able to do the fuse pretty quickly. Nancy's AFK.
Oh, they left the front.
They left the front door open.
Today, you did not have to apologize. It's just my volume mixing.
I'm just in case, you know. I know. I don't.
No, let them suffer. In fact, scream more. Okay, great. Fuse box is tampered. We win.
Yay!
Wait. Leland, can you kick the Jenny?
I'm kicking the Jenny. I'm kicking the Jen.
Thank you.
Halfway done.
Woo! Look at this hot man. This hot man.
And we're out.
Woo, let's go.
Oh god, I got greedy. I might die.
Oh, uh-oh, no.
Daniel. That's what you get for playing Daniel when Harmon was one to level.
Okay, great. I got out.
Oh, well, you got out. That's what you get.
Hey, Mocha.
Oh, he's running with us. I do not have my tackle. Really cute. That's fine. I'm Anna. It's pretty fine.
You're great. Okay, I think I fixed the volume.
I do have a bone shard, though.
Oh, no. Sorry, that's so funny. Because I do that all the time.
Not
I'm him.
Stabbing him for no reason.
I tag myself as Cook. That's me over there.
Honestly, that's
a stroll out. Yeah, anyway, this is where Danae
would teabag. No, it's a sensual grind. Wow. Okay, it's a sensual twerk.
What a great Danae impression.
No, I'm twerking, not the exit game.
Okay.
How dare you? I twerk, okay?
My night's going well. Grind. We're playing with our lovely friends.
Yeah, unfortunately, they did only have two killers.
Whenever yeah, we tune into Danae, they always say.
Do I just get auto pass? No, I typically die. I think we only won that because there was one of the killers you seen.
But it's so fun.
I'm actually more of a family main. I'm only playing victim right now, mostly because we have a full group.
I mean, I have to charge you first to do that. But
it gagged me when I first heard that, though. I was like. Kind of, yeah, but like,
I'm gonna do it.
Who didn't love the grind? Let's be honest.
Who didn't? Honestly, who didn't? Like, that's iconic.
Wait, what are we grinding? I feel like I missed something.
The grind from MTV, the grind?
Yeah, and then like,
oh my god, they're too.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Fucking bitches.
I'm so confused.
It's okay.
Do you remember? Do you know of anything called MTV Spring Break?
Is it the thing that RuPaul talked about recently on the RuPaul's Drag Race?
What? Danae, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
What are you talking about? You don't know what like Spring Break on MTV was like at all?
No.
Okay. Wait, are we grandmas? Where's grandmas? My king? I need to clutch my pearls.
Wait, no. How old are you? If you don't mind me asking.
I'm 30. I'm almost 32.
We're like not that different in age. I'm 30.
I'm gonna be 35 next month to go find.
You're like
man.
22. I'm 30, so like I feel like I should know what you guys are talking about.
Yeah, you should. You have no excuse.
Yeah, you actually should.
I mean, excuse.
Oh, Freya slip. She said, "Us gays."
That's awesome. Was it?
It's
was
okay because I'm half, so like it works.
I need y'all's chats too.
You're half gay. You're saying? Oh yeah, I'm the only full gay person here. You're all bisexual, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, so many bisexuals.
We're all adults here. We're all like. Some of us half gay, some of us all gay. That's fine. Yeah. Mm.
Full gay.
All of us together equal one full person.
Oh, yeah. I know. Adam? These three queers don't amount to my one whole gay.
I'm gonna throw up.
We bullied here.
Not a whole gay. Oh my god, please. I'm a top.
I'm a pillow princess rope bunny. Yeah.
I love that for you. That sounds so fun.
And yeah, Oliver loves toes.
I'm a full gay and I'm a top. Oh my god, a level zero cook is really nice.
I love that for us.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Please.
I don't know why I'm laughing, but like your laugh made me laugh.
So someone in my chat just said Adam is the top of my best bottoms list. I hate you all. I hate you all so much.
I'm dead.
There's so much bottom shaming that happens in my chat, which is ironic because they're all bottoms.
Wait, bottom shaming? Bottoms? Being a bottom is great. Like,
not yet channeling Eve and fucking shaming bottoms right now. What are you doing?
Eve will shame anyone, though. That's the thing. The thing I love about Eve. Eve will fully just like a kink shame anyone for any reason all the time. I think it's hilarious.
She calls my husband a twink all the time.
She calls me a twink. She calls me doll twink.
Eve is nice to me.
Also, apparently Eve and I live like near each other. We're like neighbors. Please.
No, Eve likes me. Eve's always been nice to me.
Well, you are Eve, so.
Oh yeah, they always say. I don't know who the fuck this is because I don't hear it.
It's many people.
But Eve does not sound. Or Harming and Eve do not sound alike.
It used to happen a lot when like I first met Harming and my chat didn't know who he was. Oh. They would be like, "Are you playing with Eve all queen?" Like all the
it
time.
Used to happen no. A lot.
Now everybody in my chat knows who Harming is.
I don't hear it. But
yeah.
I mean, I kind of hear it. I'll not lie.
I
hear it more, honestly. So, like, honestly, I'm gonna be completely real. When you're, like, happy, you sound more like deer. And then when you're, like, being grumpy, you sound like Eve. Period.
But, like, but Harmony's laugh is so unique, too. It's like, I don't
That's true.
Hear that from... I guess I never hear Eve laugh because she's never joyful. I fucking love Eve.
Eve does laugh. She tends to laugh like silently though.
Yeah.
But she pretty much only laughs when she's like watching like Dance Moms or something.
Yeah, true.
Like, I don't think I've ever seen her laugh while playing Dead by Daylight.
Eve's one joy.
Well, because like she's not one who cracks herself up, and she's the funniest person on her stream. You know, like where she's when she's roasting like a troll, it fucking cracks me up so much. She goes,
I love that.
Yeah, she was like so sometimes Eve Danae Eve El Queen. So sometimes she's on the front page and she doesn't realize that she's on the front page, and so she gets a bunch of fucking trolls who come in, and she goes, she made fun of somebody's mother, and then they go, my mom's dead. And then she's like, okay, you know, whatever going on. And she said, oh yeah, you know, I'm trying to gain weight so I can be like your mom. Oh, never mind. Cause she's skin and bones.
Please.
Why is this sister character here?
That reminds me, like, someone came into my chat one time, like, oh, I'll 1v1 for your dad's number. I'm like, joke's on you, my dad's fucking dead. So, like,
yeah.
I fucking love that, though. Like,
that is an
wreck me.
Oh no, sister character has poisoned me instantly. I fear.
I live for that.
My god.
Really, truly, I do. I have to catch your streams then, because I haven't been on her streams.
Oh my god. It's not a violent man, except he's coming.
Go
right
ahead and run! I'm fucked. I need to stop being Sunny.
Tools.
I need to be Leyland so I can, like, kill, like, knock down people. What's that?
Yep.
I'm too tipsy to play Sunny right now.
Fuse box is in the house, by the way, in the
Oh fuck, what is this trap? This is so random. Oh, I'm fucked. He's fucking stuck on a wall. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Are you kidding? I was literally interacting with the well.
No!
Does he notice? Does he notice though? Oh my god, the hitchhiker didn't notice me.
Oh my god.
The fuck? He ran right past me.
Ah, they're all on me.
I'm running around trying to distract. Shit. Yeah, they're a tool.
Oh, the door's shut. Oh god, they're all on me.
Ugh. I instantly tempered the valve. We're good.
Oh, I'm fuck tempered. Yeah, let's go.
Oh my god, I can't believe he didn't see me.
Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye. We'll remember you, like, in spirit.
Yeah, theoretically.
We love
I
remember you.
Don't worry, I have a perk that buffs y'all when I die.
Nice.
Wait, aww. What? I'm buffed?
I don't know if it debuffs them or buffs y'all, but it's one of those two. When I die, everybody else gets rewarded.
Nice.
Yeah, I have no idea how he didn't see me. I was literally on the ground right next to him.
Wow.
Great. Hi, Shawa. I just hope I have enough health to like get past them. I only have like two
shit.
Health.
I'm gonna stab.
I can
him.
Tank. I have a bone pick as well.
Oh, okay. Let's do it. I'll wait.
I'm coming.
She farted on the door, bro. That's
fine.
Gross.
She's like trying to get out or something.
I'm impervious to poison. Yeah. You're fine.
Oh.
Look at me. I'm fighting her.
Okay.
Bye, bitch.
Wait. We'll make
it. Holy shit.
Yeah, we did. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Feed me see more.
His tracker
name
is Charles.
You have to be very sweet.
Oh,
you would soak your dad's D just to taste the recipe.
No, I said.
Ew. What?
I'm a very polite woman. You'll find a lady.
Yeah. Okay.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. I try to be, but sometimes I'm not because I like to be petty.
I'm just reading what Naki said. You'll find. I'm just reading the chat.
Hey Adam, how was the rest of that cult documentary last night? Wasn't it good?
We didn't finish it. It's very fucked up.
Do you watch true crime?
We've specifically been watching cult documentaries because of Cult of the Lamb. Doing research for the cult. They're all horrifying.
They're all terrible.
Yeah. Pretty much every cult led by a man is literally just like for sexual assault reasons. Like that's it. Like every single one ends like that. That's the twist of everyone.
Has been led by a woman?
Yeah, there's a couple big ones.
What's the one that Eve watched? The Mother God?
Yeah, that was the Mother God one. She was wild. The most successful one I can think of is the Remnant Church, which was run by Gwen Shamblin. It was a weight loss church. It was insane. There's a documentary about it.
Did they kill people? Or is it like...
Yeah, some people died. But specifically, it was like a weight loss church, and... It was very much like the less you eat, the closer you are to God. It's like really fucked up.
You begin to temptation, the whole aspect, yeah.
Yeah. Like it started as like a diet and then it became a cult over time as she started to believe more and more that she was like, she believed that like God had sent her the true message of weight loss, which was basically just portion control, but she took it to like the extreme of like, whenever you feel like you need to eat, instead you just pray to God and then God will save you and then you're good. But then you're like literally starving yourself to death.
Can I share with you another comeback that Eve said to the mother?
Yes.
So she said, let me talk to your mother real quick. And then she proceeded to pray to, she was like, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, let me talk to your mother real quick. And you know, I'm gonna oh my god, yeah, your son's in my chat. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, I remember seeing, yeah, we saw the gay porn. Okay, huh? Yeah. Okay, yeah, and then chat goes, how do you know that mom made it to heaven? And she goes, because you have to be a fucking saint to deal with that one.
I love that. Yeah, growing up, my mom watched, like, all the true crime stuff. And there's this one, like, where I walked in. My mom's, like, dead asleep, like, snoring. And she, like, also talks in her sleep really creepily. But anyway, when I walk in, and they're like, and they found his body. His girlfriend decapitated his head and took off his arms and legs and threw his torso in a field and the rest of his remains in a river. And she used acid to burn them off. And I'm like, I love how my mom is just dead asleep.
Wow.
Hearing
this.
So
powerful.
This is horrible.
Hi, Cashmaster. Like, that sounds
story,
hot, yeah.
Or like just any like true crime stuff, Cole, not like she could pass out during it. And I'm like, you know, I love that for you.
Because, well, the thing is these narrators have the most soothing fucking voices.
Mm-hmm. She's also a Gemini, so she's kind of weird. I mean, I love Geminis, but like they have their moments. And I'm like, you know, I get it.
Same though. Like, I'm the same way. Like, I literally watched like a documentary about like I literally watched we were watching the one about Nexium last night, which is like a sex cult where they would brand the women, and I was just like chilling. I was like, wow, that's so awful.
I literally sleep to this is gonna be a big shocker. I literally sleep to horror stories, like people reading horror stories.
Yeah, that's not surprising.
They'll literally be like, this one's about like the shadow man that lives under my stairs. And I'm like, great.
You're like, time, oh yeah, see. Lullaby me.
It's literally like, it puts me right out. I love it.
I don't mean to interrupt, off, but Adam. I can't move my Julie.
Got my back.
She's not moving.
Huh? Oh, that's not
She's
good.
She's forever crouched.
Uh-oh.
So I might die here.
Uh-oh. You might just try, like, alt-tabbing back in, or...
Okay, let me try. Huh?
Clicking sometimes frees my character from being frozen, too.
See, there,
sometimes if you disconnect,
like,
it just looks like
buttons.
You're stuck.
Yeah, no, so I'll just be, like, the bait, so have fun.
I think this is just a limitation you need to overcome.
This is the cult speak.
This
talking.
Is the cult. They told me that if I don't follow their beliefs, then I'm dead.
And you said, okay.
So hi, Roddy.
What is it
have a
like?
Cookie.
In the movie, have you guys seen The Witch?
I'm fucking Danny.
The moment where like she's just standing there and you see the cowboy boots, like the ding, like of like Satan's cowboy boots. I'm like, you know what? Just take me, Satan. If that's you, that's like all I need to see is the cowboy boots, and I already know. Yes, I would love the taste of butter.
I mean, butter's delicious. Don't
butter
you mean
is
deliciously?
Delicious. Yes.
Was that supposed to be as funny as it was?
Probably not. But like, I don't think it was supposed to be as much of a turn-on as it was either. I'm like, okay, just take
There's
me.
Vegan butter.
I'm opening North Storage. I already
Level
opened
two.
The
Yeah, they need to calm
agitator.
Down up there. Do you have agitator?
Who has agitator?
Ooh,
I don't, but I'll still stab Grandpa. I'm sick like that.
Fucking Sissy's flying off of the goddamn platform to grab some blood. She's so excited.
Are we
excited.
On TikTok, by the way, Adam?
No.
Oh, okay.
You can say kill, murder, and you
can
say porn
stab Grandpa.
Porn.
Bada boom.
You can say porn instead of corn.
Yeah.
Harming, will you please share the story about the body?
The body?
The corn the body.
Oh, the corn oh, the body.
The corn body.
Hermes' yeah, corn body. Oh my god, the whole family's here. I'm so fucked. Oh my god. I'm completely fucked. Help.
There's not much of a story to it. It's just that somebody came to my chat once and told me that I had a.
I'm gonna die!
Just told me that I had a disgusting porn body.
And then I, we were on
Mickey Mirage, how are you? Can you shout out for Mickey?
Yeah.
So now, whenever these two are shirtless, we just go, we need to hide your disgusting corn body.
Also, hi, Pat. Hi, Enter.
Hi.
How are you?
Who's here?
Get let me in! Why did you let me in? Where'd you let me out?
I said, get inside.
As you body block the door, get inside.
Your corn in the way, you'll find.
Oh, the sister character poisoned stuff in here. She's coming for that build.
I died to stab Grandpa, and I don't.
Which way are you
it.
Going?
I'm doing the left door.
Okay.
I didn't want them to hear me. Oh, here they come.
Sister character looks like Amy. Somebody said Sissy looks like Cutie Cinderella, and I can't unsee that now.
That, leave her alone.
I'm just saying. But that's so not cute. A bad thing. Sissy's very beautiful.
Sissy's very cute, but I'm thinking of the idea of unkempt feet.
No, yeah, not the crunchy toes. I don't think it was supposed to be an insult.
Leave Blair alone!
Is that her name?
That's her name, yeah. I don't know much about her. I have mutuals.
Oh, yeah. I feel like she's one of those people where, like, everybody knows somebody who knows her. Because she just throws a lot of, like big
She's so good at, like... She's just fucking brilliant.
I feel like she's, like, the event planner of Twitch streamers.
Yeah, because we had some friends that worked over at G4, which is really nice while it lasted, when it resurged. Oh my god, I'm dying!
I didn't remember who it was. Was it you? Yeah, because it was Casey Tron who says that, right?
Leatherface is still in Slaughterhouse.
Gorgeously, stunningly.
She got me.
Secure your own harming.
Oh no.
I'm gonna get some water. I'll be right back while you die. Barb!
Thank you. What the hell is wrong? She kicked my ass. She kicked my ass.
I don't think I can make it out.
I mean, I believe you can open that door and get 100 points. It's pretty nice.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm like, just get a couple more points.
Listen. He's corny for you. Oh, he thought he had you. He fucked up. Let's take that as a win. He fucked up his thing.
You missed your overhead.
Yeah, he did miss.
You missed your overhead. Now I'm gonna waste your time.
Okay, can you reinvite me again? Because my game decided to like shit on itself.
Yes, in a segundo. Harming is fucking with this LFR real quick. Jeez. This shit hurts. Somebody in your chat said hi, I've just installed this game and had two games and no one is helping me.
I just saw
that's pretty difficult.
I would say...
I think I agree with your chat member, Sky, who says, also just play a few rounds so you get used to the mechanics of the game.
Yeah, get used to the mechanics and also memorize the maps.
Come back. Oh.
And try to find ways you could be as self-reliant as possible.
I have returned.
That's how I started. Because unfortunately, like, a lot of people won't be helpful, which is, like, so shitty, in my opinion. Especially
yeah,
if you
there's
want
a lot of rude
be...
people.
Like, if we want this game to continue and, like, grow, like, we need to create a better community for it.
Yeah. That's so real. Also, I feel like the streamers, like, if you go to like, Texas Chainsaw Massacre streamers, like, they're all really nice. I've met a lot of really nice TCM streamers.
I actually have made friends with a lot of TCM streamers just by,
those
like...
Those things give out mail?
Pickle Fruit, thank you for the 2 months.
The game on
Twitch.
Another,
and another like month of there. Emotes and no ads.
Everybody who's tagged in my title, go check them out, follow them. We'll all help you. We're all friends too with others who play this game who are super chill and like they know what they're doing, so I'm sure they won't mind helping either. Which
I mean,
is,
back out,
what
right?
is awesome about TCM yes. streamers is that most of them are like really chill. At
this
least
is a new
from
code,
who I met.
Thank you.
Except for myself.
New code, Danae. We have a new one.
Case.
Gorgeously stunningly. Yeah, I've met a lot of really cute, well, cute and nice streamers.
Well, like, no, that's true. It's like, there's a lot of, like, fun, like, ways that people play this game, and the way that they, like, package it is really cute. Like, can be, like, I want to try to do this thing. People who set goals for themselves, people who, like, say, like, there's, you know, one guy who, like, likes to specifically escape from the fuse exit. And he's like, I'm the door daddy, you know? There's like that shit. And I think that's cute. You know, that's fun. Mm-hmm. Keeps it fresh because people are looking to see you do that, you know?
Yeah.
Leland TV does like, you know, he's a VTuber who has like Leland avatars, but now has multiple avatars because they started playing killer because of tournaments. Also like has like very unique things they're trying to do. Like, hey, I'm not trying to escape the fastest. I'm trying to get everybody out. You know, that's really fun too.
Not your thrust hole.
Gimmicks and like, you know, ways to make the game fun is like, it's really important for the community. And it, for me, I started playing. I really wanted people.
I think my Discord's lagging.
It's like, okay, I will be the random filler here as a killer. And then I just started having a good time.
Janelle, I don't think you're filler.
Thank you. Oh my god. Filler queen.
Filler queen.
Speaking of filler, every time I go to the dermatologist, I feel like they're trying to sell me filler. And I'm just like, I really don't. I don't think I need that.
Bitch, you don't need no filler. What the fuck?
Like, I feel like filler... I've known a lot of people who do it, and I think it's
Adam,
one of those things.
Adam, you're gonna fuck your face up if you do that.
And that's what I'm saying. It's like people get so carried away with it, where it's like they suddenly.
I got my lips filled. Does that count? Like that's
no, that's fine.
I don't think there's anything wrong with it. I just think it's one of those things where like you can get carried away so easily because it's so like accessible.
Adam can put filler in his titties.
Should I get titty filler?
Those things give out milk.
Oh, why?
I'm not joking when I say that we say that all day.
Wait, how does fillers give you milk?
No. So fucking Adam has an alert, which I assume is you're reading someone's comment, right?
So one time somebody asked me like, "What's the strangest comment you've ever received?" And that was one of my favorite ones. So yeah, I was just repeating that. Sometimes one time I had a first time chatter, right. And the only thing they ever said was, "Do those things get out milk?" And they said it like in full caps, and they said it like it was spelled that way, like as if like,
oh my god,
they had a southern accent or something.
No, they're,
oh, honey,
that's
do
like
those things give out milk.
Yeah,
there was We were so it was like a super like kind of intimate night where there was like maybe like you know just the few community members and stuff hanging out. It was super late night stream, and I was like, we were making some fucking joke about like Dommy Mommy or something, and then somebody who like had followed for at least 16 months just goes in all caps, oh yeah, fuck me daddy, yeah. And we were like, what the fuck is, where is this coming from? Like we were like, okay, that's kind of weird. And then they proceeded to be weird, and then we were like, and then somebody did a search and they're like, yeah, no, this person has subscribed for 16 months or like has followed for 16 months. And I was like, how did they not know the vibe of like
they
said
they
suddenly
just got too honest, comfortable though. Out of nowhere.
Fuck me daddy is fuck? Not that far off from your vibe they though, Janelle.
Oh, yeah, fuck me daddy. In all caps too.
Like that's a really not that unusual, I feel like, for you.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Sushi Love Occasion. How are you?
Yeah, they were just saying. What do you mean? Wait, hold on, Adam. You're saying I say that?
I can see you saying that, yeah.
Well, I don't say it in all caps like that.
Wait, you say it in lowercase?
What does that mean?
Fuck me, daddy. Look.
I'm Sally.
Okay, you must be confusing me with Danae.
No. If I'm gonna say it, it's
talking
all
to Johnny.
Oh yeah, fuck me, Danny. It's all up her. Case.
See, I don't say that.
Uppercase. No.
I don't
like...
I don't say it in all caps like oh yeah, because like when it was like straight cis male just going, oh yeah, fuck
so
me.
So hi bio, are you?
I mean, how else are you supposed to say if in lowercase it's like D
but like please. Oh my god.
I don't even know how to speak in lowercase. Actually, no, Harmy does regularly speak in lowercase.
Harmy exclusively true. Just goes, I died.
Yeah. Oh my god, you should see Harming playing League of Legends completely silent with no emotion. It's honestly a feat of strength. I don't know how he does it.
Yeah, well, we would play together and you would be literally screaming and yelling. And I'm just like, oh, whoops. Well, I guess I died. Oh, well.
Did he not see me?
I fear it's hard to get an emotional reaction out of me.
That's pretty nice, though. Have that kind of control. I don't know her.
Yeah,
I don't know if it's control or just lack of feeling.
I cry at commercials, you'll find.
Like the... In the arms of the an angel. And it's just like crying puppies. And I'm like, fuck me. You will find.
Lady Lay definitely talks in all caps. That's... Yes.
True.
She goes, hi, Janelle. I love her. Hi, Janelle.
Hi, Janelle.
I love her.
Tool storage is unlocked, by the way.
Oh, my God.
Hi.
Hello.
Isn't it crazy that we met like this?
You know what's crazy? The pile of balls.
Too bad. It's a shame you're gay. 7 minutes in hell.
7 minutes.
7 minutes
in
mess.
Do you eat your last ice cream? What flavor is it? Oh, what font does Lady Lay speak in? Is the question.
Oh.
Impact.
Impact. Thank you for not saying fucking Comic Sans. I'm over Comic Sans jokes. I don't give a fuck. Oh,
hold
sorry.
On. I'm going to say this that I've never heard of Comic Sans.
Oh, I'm
going to
die. I'm dying.
Oh my god.
It's like an old graphic design joke, which, like.
Like,
good for you.
Are
for
we
not
supposed to know about
that.
Graphic design or something? Like, I don't.
Okay, I died. I have a list I need to read to you that's not too listy. Don't worry.
Okay.
Lists what? Hurt my brain, okay? So.
A list.
Like, what is a list?
No, so I do a bracket every so often. I do
a bracket.
Bracket is like you take things and you compare them to one another and then you find out which one is the most this thing, right?
Okay.
So like 16, like say like you're doing like so like March Madness. basketball, right? They have 16 teams, and mm-hmm. then they face each other, and then, you know, ultimately.
Oh, that's you. You scared me, Julie.
Sorry. I know my ass kind of shakes the ground when I run, so my bad.
So I have a list of, I've done things like best missing hand, which would be like, okay, here's Ash versus Luke Skywalker, and then whoever wins from that goes on
not
to
Candyman?
Face. Yeah, Candyman. I'm saying like there's like all that. You know what I'm saying? All of those things go against each other.
Cook is here.
Oh, we're off.
Of course he is. This fucking old man waddling with his diaper on. Like, ugh, I don't get paid enough for this.
I was coming over too now.
I've got the hitchhiker here. Fuck.
I'm dead.
You're getting
smacked. Oh no. I'm dead. You're fine. Shit.
So, I have a list of. I'm sorry that you died, Danae.
Okay, it happens. It's fine.
Okay, I got the valve piece on. I was not able to tamper it.
Anyways,
oh, yeah.
What were you saying?
Why? I hate when they put the trap here. Oh no. I never see that one coming.
They're in the thick of it. But I will say, so I have cringe things. Oh, apply that
instant tamper. Oh my god, I'm so fucking balanced and
loop
cool.
Bomb.
I'm glad that this character exists exactly how he
Please
does.
Stop. I'm gonna cry.
Honestly, yeah.
I'm probably gonna die, but it is tampered.
Where are you at?
His tamper go.
I'm by the house. I'm just looping like the whole team right now.
I can try
I'm
to
gonna
like
die.
Tackle somebody.
I'm gonna.
Or something.
There's nothing you can
nope.
do. It's
nope.
over. My only hope was to lose them, but like all three of them were surrounding me. But it is tampered. You should be able to get out.
Yeah, you're fine. You get out.
Hi, Scoops. I'm doing well. How are you doing?
So while we wait, I have a bracket that I'm doing soon. Okay. So here's one thing. Here's things that are fucking. They're not funny. It's not fucking clever. You're just being annoying. It's like it's cringe things, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sayings like "I was today years old."
Okay.
Oh God.
Right.
Oh God.
Mm-hmm. Also, fucking sports ball.
Okay.
Sports ball.
Sports ball, like, oh my god, sports ball, like someone's watching a game and they go, but also, but I added also fork knife as a parenthesis because I fucking hate fork knife because what do you call it? You call it something fun, didn't
I say Fortnite?
Fortnite is funny, yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
I hate this one. Is Mercury and Gatorade?
Can you like suck my acerade? Like,
yeah.
No, it's Mercury retrograde. How fucking dare you?
But is Mercury and Gatorade? I hate that one.
Okay.
Yeah, I get that one.
Also, office references and memes and text.
Wait, Office? The Office?
Like The Office, the show?
I love that show. Like, I wish my actual office jobs were like that, but they were like never.
I mean, I'm pretty sick of in the year 2024, still hearing like Family Guy and South Park references from like 15 years ago.
No.
Like, can we let this go? It was not that funny.
Okay.
Yeah.
So another one is referring to pets as fur babies, specifically to actual parents.
Yeah, I own two cats. Are they not like, am I not a mother?
My doggo.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what about my doggo?
Do you have a doggo?
I also have two plants.
Doggo
is
actually. Let me.
Do you have
like
a doge?
I'm gonna be honest. Okay, so chat saying, Janelle, these are all just Gen Z memes. So I think this is just we're old. I think that's all that's happening here.
Oh. So the reason I brought this up is because I said jokes about Comic Sans font.
Hmm.
That shit's really fucking annoying. When someone goes, oh, you put it in Comic Sans? It's like, okay.
So, honest question, what do we call, like, what is the cute word for, like, dog now, if it's not doge or doggo?
For a dog? Wait, what do you ask?
Like, is it that fucking boring? People, like, really?
People call them puppers now, too.
Puppers?
Puppers,
okay,
is,
puppers
cute.
Is cute.
But no, okay, I think everybody will agree with this one, okay? I have a new one. Another one.
Okay.
Blank is my spirit animal.
Yeah, that's just
that's
yeah.
cultural appropriation. That's like insensitive.
All chats are back on my side. Thank you.
See,
thank
like you. I even learned.
Janelle's like, this one's gonna be a home run.
But that's also just like borderline too, racist when people say
yeah,
that.
That's racist. Yeah, and I didn't know person. That for the longest
yep.
time.
I have another one. I have another one.
I learned that for sure. It's racist.
Yeah, because it's like spirit animals are a very complicated thing.
Yeah.
Oh wait, what was it?
They said, right? Remember, you know that one? That one, you know, they said, yo, do this. They said it'll be fun. They said, I hate that.
Like that format of.
I hate that shit.
Chat's literally just calling us all old right now.
Wow.
Are we that old? What? You're 30, 40, and thriving. What?
So I said, damn, y'all are ancient. Like, if Adam told me he right now he topped Fred Flintstone, I'd believe it.
Thank you, Danae, for referencing 30, yeah, 13 going 30.
Yeah, 13 30 going on 30. 30, flirty,
and,
30, 30, oh my god, I can't 30, talk.
Flirty, and thriving, bitch.
Thank you, yes.
Thank you.
I mean...
I
I'm not sure.
Should I be leveling agitator?
Wait, what's the oldest age of a millennial right now?
What about the you? Wow, you must be
shut up! I hate you so much. It's 42 to 30. Damn, really?
Wait, how do we feel about cool beans?
Cool
I'm
beans.
Over cool beans.
What the fuck?
So why don't we bring back
I would
like,
be really upset if any of you three fucking said, hey, if I said, hey, we're gonna group up soon, and any of you said cool beans, I would be like, I'm gonna reconsider.
what about bomb diggity, bro?
Bomb diggity is like cool because my mom might say that. That's kind of fun.
Did I fix that's it? Can you fun. Add? The, can you click in the apps now?
Okay. What about tubular?
That's cute too. What are you talking about?
Oh, it's cute. Okay. That's like xenon girl.
Imagine someone fucking says tubular. Like I would be amazed, and I would be like,
thank you for letting
damn,
me know.
Does that come back,
bro? That's like, tubular. No, that's
listen,
tubular.
Here's the thing. Here's if a full gay says tubular to me, I'm like, I'm picking that up.
How do you feel about you know. When people are described as loose? Not like their whole, no. But like their personality.
Wait, no. Loose? What? Okay, though, no. To me, what I hear when someone says when
Smelly, let's get you to bed, Grandma. Please, Grandma
loose,
needs
loose
her sleep.
Means that you are just having sex all around the yard. What do
honestly,
you mean,
wait,
loose?
That's a
like
lie.
Like back in like ye old timey times, they'd be like, "Oh, she's a loose woman."
Cause she fucking everybody we talk about. Yeah. Is not rigid.
And you know what? She was probably the most lovely person ever in that whole town village or whatever. Like, you know what? Yeah, let's do it. Let's hang out with the loose woman.
I think it's great.
Dead. What? Honestly. What do you mean? Oh yeah. Y'all should hang out with Doll Thighs.
And you know what? I'll be like, okay, that sounds like a good time, I guess. I don't know.
That's it. That's our team name is for the loose gay.
Oh my god, we
please.
Need clan tags. Oh my god. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. Down.
So we squad we'll title all of our streams Loose Gang.
Please.
It's a horrible team name.
Gaping Ma is crazy.
Please, not gaping and loose.
Oh my god, have
listen.
You seen...
Kegels
seen...
are a thing, bitches. Everybody
you
do your work.
Have you seen X?
Yeah.
Talk about gaping grandmas.
Oh my god.
She used to go to hell.
I mean, yeah.
Hi, Razor.
Bye. No, you haven't seen X? That's literally the premise of it. That's literally the premise. 100%. Tell me I'm wrong. That is not what the...
I was watching a streamer earlier who is a bigger streamer who's fairly wholesome. She seems very sweet. I don't know her personally. But she was playing World of Warcraft and somebody in her group was talking about gaping and she had no idea what they were talking about. Oh, no. She was like, what is gaping? Your sphincter. And her chat was freaking out. It's like, oh, poor heterosexuals have no clue what's going on.
Wait, like, even how would they not know?
I don't know. Well, she does very, like, wholesome streams, so I assume she's, like, a very wholesome person.
What
I
have is no wholesome? Idea.
I don't know.
like what
is
that?
She doesn't really, like, curse or, like, I mean, she kind of does a little bit, but she's very, like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain it.
Like, very just, like...
What are you insinuating about me?
The exact opposite.
You're the opposite, 100%. I mean, if you're friends with me, you're the exact opposite. There's
I feel like we're all pretty rotted here.
Yeah. We're so rotted, but at least we, like, admit it. Like, we know.
Yeah.
And, like, we don't lie about it. We have holes that are rotted and gaping, I guess.
Couple holes. Collection of
holes.
Chatter... Please.
Like, I posted a TikTok today, and it didn't get the For You page because I was working on it. But I'm like, you know what? I've seen worse TikTok. How dare you?
Oh, my God. How posting a flopping TikTok is such a move.
Oh, my God. Danae, can I talk about this real quick?
I don't know what this is about.
Danae, sorry. I want to say, sorry. I meant to say this. Your TikTok. can I talk about this real quick?
Yeah.
I hated somebody took your TikTok, put it on the TCM subreddit, and clipped it in mother...
Thank you! That's what I'm saying. I thought I was overreacting, but like...
Wait, what happened? People literally steal your content to repost it somewhere else for their own benefit. It's so annoying.
But it wasn't even like the funniest part, which was like... But like, the fact that the whole thing... unlocking something and somebody's watching Julie unlock it, but it was just like, oh, look at her ass, and it was like, yeah, that's the whole joke, but like, you're not getting to the joke, and it made me mad because
it's like, just like,
that's awful.
Like, when I repost, like, I repost things on Instagram, like, in my stories, but, like, people click it and it goes to the author, right? Like, apparently, like, that's a huge problem because I wasn't expecting that from my TikToks. But when that happened, I'm like, I meant to, like, post on my, like, Reddit,
I think they downloaded it from your Twitter.
But it's just weird to me if you're going to repost something, like, for me, maybe as long as we're like creators, like we think
would say
in that.
Did you put your TikTok onto the Twitter, or did you put the raw video on there?
No, I just put the raw video.
Okay, so now we know to do TikTok first, and then take the video from that, and then put that on Twitter.
Maybe, but like it's like
that's
easy
how you
to
keep
even,
your name
like,
on there.
Reference the Twitter. Like, it's not that hard, so it's just...
Yeah, but people now, just don't do it.
Yeah, I think, I think that's the thing, is that you had a horn dog on... clearly it was a horn dog. And I got mad at myself when I looked at Andy, and I was like, oh, I should have fucking put it on Reddit. Because I have a pretty good standing on Reddit. You'll find I have pretty good karma. I'm a Redditor.
I have all the karmas ever.
Wait,
I got kicked out of the group.
Oh, yeah, all right, we leave.
I make a new code.
Leave. Make a new code.
Yeah, make a new one. But,
we didn't call tonight, Snelly, no. Because Danae and Janelle wanted to play TCM, and they both kind of stream earlier than me and Harming, so I just jumped right into their TCM games.
I know, and I totally...
So we play TCM. We can always play Cult later, though, because I'm assuming Janelle and...
Like, I know that you're doing... Like, listen, all of us who are doing
probably won't stay on
platforms
as late as I do, so maybe we can switch to Cult later if you guys want to.
Also, put this on Reddit, too. You know, you never know what's going to fucking hit. It's
like, this stream
I'm
is a cult
mad that this person put it on there and they cut it in half or like one third, because like I truthfully, like, listen, I love them all, But the teabagging one was fucking funny to me.
I think I honestly think that was the best one. Like, I know which ones aren't like the most well done, but I'm like, whatever, I'm just doing it. It is what it is.
They're well done.
TikTok, you can really just like throw all the shit at the fan, and like sometimes you'll like have a good one, and like it doesn't have like a real algorithm the way that like other websites like, do, where like it punishes you.
And I know there's some of them where like I fully cringe at, but I'm like, whatever, I'm just throwing it on there.
Yeah,
they're all lottery tickets. You never know.
Yeah, yeah, but like some websites, like I feel like with YouTube, if you post like flop videos too much, YouTube's just like, oh well. They're a flop, so they don't get any more views.
Just a flop, and we're not gonna ever promote you ever again.
Literally.
I'm gagging because, like, look at the four of our icons. They are all the same, like, color palette.
Oh my god, they are.
Oh, well, I love
like
that.
Purpley, look at us. Pink, we're so cute. That's so
cute. I guess I'm the lobby lead. Oh no, I'm not. Adam is, of course. I got really excited that I could go into the next thing.
I mean, you could have if you wanted to be in charge.
No, it's fine.
I don't mind. I'm a switch, you'll
I'm
find.
I'm the one that's not streaming, so I can dip out whenever I need to. I'd be like,
Wait, you went IRL doll shopping? Me. Lexus, what did you buy?
But also, I'm the protector, actually. I'm not Danny.
What did you buy?
Y'all fight over that. That's fun.
I'm turning my whole chat... Not my whole. I'm turning my chat into into doll collectors. I'm sickening them.
Stop. Danae, what is your, what do you do? What do you collect? What's your thing?
You know, I don't know yet. Like, I feel like I'm all over the place. Like, I was collecting My Little Ponies.
Ooh. Cute.
Yeah, and now I collect crystal. I'm like really all over the place.
Oh yeah, she's pretty witchy. We like that.
Yeah.
Slay.
I'm like in the moment of where I'm trying to like recreate myself and like my.
Wait, please elaborate how collecting is self-harm. I'd love to know.
Barbie doll meets like witch. So I'm trying to like mesh those two. So that's what I've been pretty focused on.
That sounds like drag to me. Thank you.
I mean, if that's just me as a heart, I don't, that's just me. But I also love plants. If I could, I would own a ton of plants.
Oh, I used to collect plants, but they all died.
That's the problem.
It's tough because then you have to look at like which plants are toxic to cats.
Exactly. Mm-hmm.
Like that whole thing. It's like
I used to specifically collect orchids because they're basically all edible.
Oh, I love orchids.
But they're also extremely hard to take care of. So only like probably 5 or 10 of my orchids survived my you know, taking care of them.
Yeah.
And at one point I had over 100 orchids. Mm-hmm. I was very unwell at that time.
Yeah, surviving you was difficult.
So Dolthys has two cats, Merlin and Arthur. And they're black mostly. And then Harming has a cat named Mercury that they just got, actually.
Yeah. It's just been a couple weeks now.
I love that.
He's so cute.
Danae has a lot of cats. I actually fostered one of them for a good while.
And he was also a menace, aww, though. Like, be honest.
He could not wait to come back to you. He was, but like, I'm glad that you were able to. Yeah, yeah. I actually have a nice little scar on my leg from baby boy.
He left you a nice love scar.
He left me love. Yeah. No, it was from a moment where I was holding him. I was like, yeah, little sweet baby. And then Andy walked into the room. He's like, fuck up. He's like. Leg scratched my leg.
I love my mom. Like, she has a big heart, but like during the pandemic, she decided to take in like a stray mom cat and her like kittens. And like, we don't have the means for that. Like, we're poor.
Cersei got a jacket for Christmas. Afford, like, the cats didn't get anything whole, because thing, they don't need jackets because they don't go outside.
So we were able to give up one you'll kitten find to like. A neighbor close by, and we kept the remaining, which was like 7 cats all together, because we're taking care of like the mom and dad and their babies, and then my cats that I already had. So
wait, so how is collecting something self-harm? I still don't understand.
Better
this.
Now, because like grown up,
having a collection of something is self-harm.
Spade and, you know.
Yeah, everyone spayed. The thing with like
and neutered, yeah.
Like
yeah, the thing with them was like they were born outside, and the way they were caught wasn't I wouldn't say ideal because it was slightly.
How is this self-harm? How is this self-harm?
Or someone
this is pussy and cunt.
But, like they were just freaking out, getting.
This
caught.
Is pussy and cunt,
so
diva.
I think that kind of
this looks crazy with my current video settings. This jacket looks insane on this camera.
Yeah.
Kittens. Like how you're not supposed to chase after.
Can show you the specific entry in the harm production hospital.
So,
booklet. But if you like, I'd actually like to see it. Can you post it? If you don't mind, I mean, obviously you don't have to, but I would love to know.
So it's awesome that she like wanted to.
I mean, pussy and cunt though.
Also difficult at the same time because I'm like, I didn't know I was getting myself into this.
Adam, what is this doll you're showing chat? What is this? Someone that hit you in the eye?
No, this is an Adonis doll. But my chat is saying that apparently collecting things is a form of self-harm. So I'm trying to clarify how something so cunty and fierce can be self-harm.
I thought they were talking about what Danae was talking about. Like, self-harm. I'm like, yeah, no. At some point, yeah. Look at your forehead, motherfucker.
Please. Also, the other day, Deer came in
Danae,
here and
I
asked me to show a doll. And I totally forgot. I have the perfect doll to show Deer. And I'm going to show you now, but I need to wait till Deer comes back. She's going to sit next to me until Deer arrives again. Look at this Barbie. Like, this is so cunty.
What the fuck? Andy, look! Andy! Is this not a Deer Barbie?
The Hilda Barbie from this game, also a
Deer
Barbie, yes.
It's so cunty.
It's
like,
very cunty.
It's a series, and it's a bunch of cat ladies who sit on shoes. It's from, like, the early 2000s. She's the only one I found at, like, a reasonable price. The other two are always, like, $100. But I, like, randomly
came
across.
So, what, you found that one, $99.99?
No, I think I found her for, like, $40 or something. Like...
Okay.
Honestly, old Barbies, because like the thing is, like most people don't know that these exist, so a lot of times they're really not that expensive. Shockingly, like the really nice Barbies from the early 2000s and stuff, like people just forgot they existed or they never knew about them.
Where's Mercury?
Hmm.
Where is Mercury?
Mercury's probably chilling in the bedroom right now.
Wow.
Though,
imagine a cat sleeping.
If we hit the sub goal, I'll go get him and we'll feed him like a little treat or something. We'll give
Wait,
him some
Danae
sugar.
Has a cat on her lap.
Oh, yeah, this is Link, like from Legend of Zelda, is after I named him. He's a Scorpio, actually. So it's just funny. There's so many Scorpios, and here's a kitten Scorpio.
Yo, motherfucking Scorpios? Yeah, the two of you.
Mm-hmm.
You know what's funny about Scorpios is that
nothing.
No. Oh yeah. Well, that's funny. Actually, that was a good line. I will say that y'all know loyalty is because if anyone betrays the other one, you'll fucking remember forever.
Show the cat. Okay, hold on.
Rose, thank you for the gift sub.
I will remember this forever.
There we go. That's
so much puss.
Here's Miss Danae's cat. You can also go follow Miss Danae and look at her cat on her own channel.
Look at
You'll
my
find.
Pussy.
Look at her pussy.
For free.
I love my chat's like, show us Miss Danae's cat. Like, literally
show
just click on her name. Also, I'm.
Wait, I forget, Danae, do you have an underscore? Or is it just one word?
It's just an underscore, unfortunately. Someone took the whole word. How dare they, right? They have like zero followers. And they
drag
have
them
in their bio.
Drag a zero follower, Miss Danae.
Yes, I know. That's very
what?
I'm kidding, okay? God, I'm not serious. I'm in my new era of trying not to be toxic.
It's if it makes you feel better, I'm currently trying to get the person who has doll thighs on Twitter banned so I can take that name. So, I get it.
Okay, so like you can't really be talking shit.
I've never reported Lexus, them for impersonating
Lexus, you're getting me. You're getting banned, Lexus. I'm not a mod.
Rose has gorgeously gifted subs, so after this match, we'll go get Mercury and we'll feed him a little churro treat.
Slay.
Mercury.
It's funny, I was looking at pictures on my phone from when we got him. It's like, I can already tell he's been growing. Like,
yeah,
he's growing so fast.
Yep, they really do. Because, yeah, Grim was like, oh my god, like, I have these cats. Like, I want you guys to come see them. Within like a couple of weeks, and then like it was like, oh, and that didn't work out, and then 2 weeks went by and it's like these fucking there's big as fuck now.
But what did you miss? Just the pussy. Miss Danae exposed puss on stream. It's crazy how if you play this game enough, you just like know where the boxes are gonna be and shit. Like, that's sick.
You know what's sick? Me latching this door right now.
That is sick. It's usually you who complains about latched doors boxes. Constantly.
Yeah.
You're always the one who's like, well, if somebody didn't latch a door, I would have lived. And now you're going around latching doors.
Well.
Watch out, everybody.
Watch out, he's toxic. What are you
talking about? What's the
What's the point?
Wait, what map is this? I'm so confused. Is this gas station?
I think this is. I thought this was Family House.
Oh, is this Family House? Wait, where am I? Is this Family House? Oh, I was like,
you're
in
out of
side
this world,
room.
Honey.
I'm overpowered, Danny. I slay. I pick locks ridiculously fast for free.
What are you talking? Stop. Like, that's not proficiency. Let me. Listen, I know Danny was overtuned, but I'm gonna defend him. I understand. But fast hands is a thing, and also sometimes it bugs.
I fear I might die. Oh shit, I got the hitchhiker on me in the basement. I was wondering, like,
yeah,
who's
if you
chasing
have
me?
Proficiency is pretty good, I'm just gonna say.
Proficiency, yeah. I could really use a healing item. I'm passing out. I am expiring.
Oh, the sister character, run!
The sister character. Oh, I'm being executed.
Who?
It's
the
sister character.
I am
that's
dead.
That's not okay. That's.
Oh, sister character's chasing me up the stairs.
This is very sad time. Thank
you for the follow, double egg salad.
What so I'm assuming Leatherface Lair is open?
Yes.
Okay.
I think so. Yeah. That lock got popped. Janelle opened that one.
Gonna try the window.
Why would you go over here?
She's
You're
crazy.
Such a freak.
She's not well.
Well, I'm gonna die.
She's not well, you'll find.
Yeah, the trapper's out here. But the window's open, but there is a trap down there. She's such a freak. Like, why did she go over there? I was hiding in the dining room.
Yeah, I know, I
around,
saw that.
Like, at the far end of it, and she walked all the way around, stopped, turned, and looked at me. She's a hacker and she's a freak.
She could be a stream sniper.
Watch this, watch this. Ha ha ha. Wait, hold on. Did I step in it? I swear to God. Oh, no, I didn't.
You, like, stopped him from putting it down, which is funny.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Hi, double XL. Oh, no.
Not my booty cheeks. Anything but my booty.
Ori nori.
Oh, no. Clear.
Oh. This is not going to work. Oh. I got my
point. Oh, you got it open.
Oh, there's so much gas.
Wait, what, Snelly? Snelly, my socials are pinned, you'll find. I don't know what you want from me.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Yes.
Damn, bro.
She's too dang.
Sad Cheddar says you call people a freak like it's a slur. Oh no!
I got you this time. Okay,
let's talk about this. Deer does that all the time because of.
I guess I'm copying Deer again.
Listen, do we not all copy mother?
I copy Deer all the time.
Yeah, I was gonna say, do we not all copy mother? No, because in Resident Evil Code Veronica, she calls. Jill? Let me confirm. Is it Jill who calls them across?
No, it's Claire.
I calls the person a cross-dressing freak.
Yeah, Claire's but an also, ally, you'll find. Wait, I need to get Mercury.
Wait, so does Deer just call people a cross-dressing freak now?
Yeah, that's what Deer does.
That
yeah.
does sound like Deer. My favorite thing Deer has ever said in my chat is gay marriage is wrong. Twitch ambassador Deer.
She said what?
She just randomly was like, gay marriage is wrong. I love Deer so much.
Twitch ambassador, thank you.
She's not incorrect, apparently, according to chat.
It's a sin, Danae you'll a find. Cat. I have a cat. I'm petting my pussy right now. You'll find.
Danae's exposing puss on stream.
Yeah. We're back with Mercury.
Oh my god.
We got should I get Mercury Merlin? Are we just having stream? A cat party?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, oh. Cat party! Let's
go! I'll get Mercury. I'll get Merlin.
Yeah, come get Mercury.
Yeah.
I'm gonna show Frank on Andy's stream.
Yeah. Hold on, I'll just go all through all the streams.
Rose, you're getting your wish.
Kitty! Oh yeah. Oh my god. Is those like that tuna like flavored like
crack, yeah, it's a little like liquid cat treat.
Yeah, liquid cat crack, basically.
Yeah, he loves these things.
Yeah, my kitties do too. It's like, they will fight to the death for that. Literally.
It's over here. Look at how messy you're eating this, you little freak.
I grab Merlin.
Kitty!
Quinn.
Frankie!
I got a new bed for Cersei. It's behind my green screen right now, and Merlin has decided that it's his. So now Merlin has three beds in this room.
I love that we all have cats in our stream right now.
Mm-hmm.
This is the best thing ever.
It's honestly kind of hard to get him to show up on camera because even in my bright lights, like he just has like, you know, soft, fuzzy black fur. So he just like devours the light.
So he's like a little void, you know? Like
yeah, we have little void cats.
Aww,
Merlin emote? I'll make a Merlin emote for you guys. Maybe I should do that right now.
I'm so happy right now. Look at that.
Midget one? I don't like that one. He's not big enough. I feel like Merlin deserves one just like the Arthur emote, where it's very expressive and you can see his whole face. His grumpy little face.
We'll save the rest for later.
Oh, are you giving Mercury a treat?
Yeah, giving him a little treat. Oh my god, he's a give it, moment. Give it, give it to father.
Son of a hole emote. I don't know how to make a hole emote. Ew. A little eye booger fell out of his face.
We love that for him.
Oh, I have all these little outfits. You had to pull up Twitch on all of your devices. The one time I was watching Outbreak with, it was the last time that you guys were playing Outbreak, I finally figured out how to watch it, which is essentially I put all four of the screens in each corner of my one monitor, and then I can watch the whole game from every perspective. I think I literally sent Harming a screenshot of, like, I had, like, Harming and Andy and Deer, and I think who was playing? Lady Lay?
What?
On the same monitor. Just the last time I was watching you all play Outbreak.
Oh my god.
I literally had you all in, like, one monitor. It was very powerful. I finally figured out how to do it.
Oh, how to do Outbreak?
No, how to, like, watch all four of you at the same time.
Oh, right. That's funny. Okay. Yeah, I like to stream whenever.
I tried to do a cat cam.
It's kind of fucking nuts, though, in general.
Yeah.
Outbreak is wild.
Harming tried to show me how to do Outbreak, and it just got very confusing, so we kind of gave up. But I'm assuming at some point we'll probably do it.
Outbreak is what again? I was thinking of Outlast.
It's Resident Evil.
Oh, it's like the
you have to do a whole emulator thing. Sorry about it. Yeah, it's kind of wild.
Meh. You know what Where's I miss? I miss Left 4 Dead.
Here.
Left 4 Dead was fun.
It's yeah. So this is like imagine
Who's whispering
Left 4. Hello?
Hello?
I hear you.
Okay. I imagine like the way I can describe Outbreak to people is like imagine a Resident Evil version of Left 4 Dead. Like, instead of hordes of zombies, like, you're trying to get from point A to point B, and also some puzzles in between.
I mean, that can be fun, no?
Other people have described it as a Resident Evil escape room, which is also kind of accurate.
Oh, that's fun. I like that. Wait, Outlast?
It looks fun. It stresses me out, though, because, like, Deer is very good at the game. And
well, that's the thing too, is that like it's very direct in terms of that, and like it's very like this puzzle solved in this way. So it's like there's a lot less puzzle solving and like things in order. But it's fun.
Yeah, you get to play like a mini Resident Evil level, four actual players. And you get to play different characters that have different abilities and stuff. It's really cute.
It seems interesting. I just know I'm going to be bad at it. And that's why I'm scared to play it, because it's like everybody who plays it is really good at it.
No. I play it.
How did he not see me? of the sister character.
I love Lady, but she's not good at outbreak neither.
What door is open to
what? I'm opening
Pagan, thank
right
you
now,
for the raid. Welcome in. How's your stream? What were you doing?
I'm opening. Okay, I'm opening furnace then.
I'm going to perish.
Oh my god, perish.
Yeah, please don't.
Oh no. I didn't see the trap.
I have like one HP, so I'm so sorry for sandbagging you.
For a fucking valve. Literally.
Who's down here? That's fucking rot.
The
oh, it's
sister
Sissy.
Character
of
is
course.
Chasing.
Of course, she has to be down.
I'm chasing her. I'm chasing
pants,
her. I'm chasing
bro.
Her. I'm chasing her.
Of course, she has to be in my pants. Okay. Oh, I found the fuse.
I got her, mommy.
Oh my god. I finally got HP. Oh my god, I literally had like one.
Died. I died for you.
No!
Thank you for the raid, Pagan. How's your stream?
That was rotted. That was a rotted death.
I didn't expect her to chase me across the entire map.
Do we know where the fuse box is?
The fuse box is on facility building. I'm looking for a fucking valve. I didn't see a valve. I literally can't find one. There's one up here. Sometimes there's one up here.
It's not there.
Like, where is a valve? Are this is crazy. There? There's like 8 different spawns I know of, and I haven't found a single one. Oh, here it is. Okay, great.
Ugh, Cook, get off my butthole. Like, seriously. I'm just trying to survive here. Just trying to live my best life.
How did she get so much damage on me when I was climbing a ladder? Usually you get like one hit.
Door.
No way he makes it over here in time.
One milestone.
Holy shit.
Second checkpoint. Okay.
I will. Oh, I think I die. Oh, fuck. Oh, if I could just have found a valve, okay, like we would have been good. But holy shit. I checked like 5 different spawn points.
Oh no!
Oh, I've been muted this whole time.
Yeah,
so
back.
Sorry.
Truly.
I had a valve on my body. I had a,
but
I
love
I'm
how
in
they,
the basement.
There's a fuse on my body, but doesn't matter because they double trapped it.
That was so frustrating. I checked like 5 different of the regular valve like handle spawns, and it wasn't until like the 5th one that I found the handle. Because I could have tampered that valve in like seconds if I could have just found the piece.
I coulda, woulda, shoulda.
If I hand in my resignation letter and provide 2 weeks' notice to Dalthys before that's allowed. Wait, what did I do?
He got the shoulders, I believe.
If truffle sprout. What? I feel like I missed something.
Oh no.
Chat in tatters.
Ow, she hurts. Oh my god.
Yeah, she does. I know, that's what I was saying. Like, I was climbing down a ladder and she got 3 hits on me before it knocked me off the ladder. I don't even know how that's possible. Usually when you hit someone on a ladder, they just drop instantly. Maybe she's lagging.
I think she's hacking.
You just hacking? Like, really?
She's just hacking.
She might be. I mean, that's the thing. Like, you never know with TCM because they don't show you people's builds. They don't show you people's stats. So, like, in the end of the game, it's like if somebody just fucks you up, like, they could be hacking and you just don't know because, like, you can't see what their perks and stuff were.
No, you literally can't.
It's very frustrating.
Yeah, what's going on with that? Wait.
What? Wait, what? What are we waiting for? What happened?
Wait.
Sorry, Danae was talking with the potential cheaters or people.
I mean, I'm not trying to accuse any. I'm just joking. I have no
idea. I think she might have. I think either her or Mia were lagging. I'm honestly not sure. Because, like, my interaction with her was very strange.
God damn!
I know. It's my fault. Like, I instigate it.
No.
What happened? Wait, what did I miss?
You'll find it. Dana like to talk.
I like to poke a little
same.
Bit.
Same. And the thing is
that, but I need to stop that.
So we were just saying they were getting mad because they were like, oh yeah, PC something blah blah. And then Janae goes, what do you mean about PCs players? Like they're like, yeah, people like to cheat. And Janae goes, yeah, but I'm not cheating. What are you talking about? And they go, I wasn't saying you. And then, and she goes, yeah, you know, GGs, whatever. And somebody goes, y'all fucking suck. And I said, okay.
And I'm like, I don't live my life for this. Like, I don't, I don't have to, like,
prove. And that's when I got mad. Really I said, game. I live my life on this. What are you talking about, Danae? That's when I interfered.
Oh.
I'm just kidding.
But I live my life on this bitch. What are you talking about?
The double slur. Yeah.
What do you mean?
I said what? No.
My favorite thing.
I said we can just say GGs and somebody else got fucking really loud, and so I wanted to be loud too.
What I love is like when Janelle gets loud, like nobody else is heard. So you let Janelle go and it's like, oh, it's done. Like nothing else matters. She's gone. She's off. It's one. Like,
they said some shit and I was like, what? You could just say GGs, then we're done.
I mean, like, you're not wrong. That's the correct answer.
I'm really intent on people saying good game.
Also, my mods, you, like, mods, listen, before, so I'm like, oh, you all have to be nice to Sad Chatter, because Sad Chatter has my actual home address, like, you'll find. So you all have to be nice to Sad Chatter.
Oh, yeah.
Stop being mean to Sad Chatter. Please. Sad Chatter's gonna fucking mail me a box of toenails or some shit.
Like, I killed somebody in the kitchen.
Yes, I doxed myself many times.
Being a woman in this game, and I said, well, you know, the bitch who died in the kitchen, so you can go make me a sandwich. So, yeah, I got him. Because he was like, yeah,
that's horrible.
You're a woman playing this game, blah, blah. And I was like, well, horrible. You know, you're the bitch. I killed the kitchen, so you can go make me a sandwich.
Not 5 bugs, please.
I thought that was pretty funny. I got him.
I'm moving
immediately. He shut the fuck up after that. I thought it was... Didn't he eat chips? I want chips.
Sorry, yeah. I agree. That was great.
It's just funny how people come so hot out the gate expecting, like, oh, I bet you were already shit-talking me. I was like, no, I wasn't. I was just hanging.
Well, it's just funny because it's like, oh, I get so mad at Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And, well, like, the thing majority is, of people are like, wait, what's that?
I never had anybody being rude to me in this game in terms of being a woman until yesterday. And that was the person who I killed in the kitchen. So I thought that was funny.
Wait, really?
Yeah, no.
Wait, like, that was their first time?
Right. In all my experiences, because usually I play with my friends. And so I don't have we have comms open in terms of killer, but like, because I'm mostly playing with Spark, Sandy, and Grim. But, like, I've been letting it rip lately. And, like, somebody wanted to be a dick to me. I was like, well, like, you know. They go, oh. I said GGs. And they go, yeah, you're a fucking woman. Blah, blah. And that's why you fucking suck. And I said, well, I killed you kitchen. So why don't you fucking make me a sandwich? And then they got like, they were like, wow, talking shit. And I was like, whatever, like, you know, you died to me. So anyway, Go ahead.
I don't know. Yeah,
that's wild because I received more death threats playing this game for being gay than like any game I ever played. Like when I was put on the front page playing this game when it first came out, that was when I got my like serious stalker who would make a new account every day to like literally send me and a couple other people death threats like every single day.
Like, I'm so sorry for that. Their life is so like just meaningless that they like,
it was wild.
Dedicate their time to somebody that like you know, they don't even know. And it's just like
here's the thing though. So like I understand, like what I'm saying is like I, you know, the amount of hate in Overwatch, Danae and I, we like fucking commiserate about, you know, that was fucking miserable. But when I changed my voice over to deeper, I sounded like a gay person and I commanded more respect than I did as a woman.
Really?
And then you got more respect?
I did, except for, like, obviously the fucking people who were, like, you know.
Like, yeah, being, like, very, like disgusting people.
Because I talk the way
You are? You cut out.
Oh, sorry. I speak the way that I speak. So, like, if I do, like, a voice changer as, like, oh, I'm gonna make myself sound like a man. I still sound like a gay man.
Oh yeah, because like your speech patterns and stuff.
My patterns, inflections.
It's just so stupid. Like we're in 2024.
But I commanded more respect like in the regard of people listening to my callouts. But I did get hate. I did get hate. People going like, oh, whatever that is, called me that.
Like, oh, I'm
and
sorry
which
that...
is like to me is like, oh, trans hate, you know, like if I was, you know, like under like 100%. So it's fucked up.
Just
so...
like it's people in real life who like are not happy with themselves. That's really all it is. And so like when they come across people who don't fit their mold of what they think is perfect or who challenge, like if they like come across someone who's brave to be themselves, it really fucking messes with their psyche.
Well, we're all marginalized folks.
But that's what I'm saying. It's like we're all marginalized, right? And like according to these people, they have all the power or whatever they're supposed to.
Even though we're three queers equal to one whole gay.
He fucked his mom,
but like,
so he told
we're proud
him
to be
explicit
who we
details
are.
About
we're
his mom's body
to show,
and their house.
Like,
that's insane.
Who, like, people are, like, some people just don't give a shit, or like they're threatened by it, so they have to go. To the
that is so fucking unhinged. I love that.
Any win they can in their life.
Right, people
that's
get really upset. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And it's just
which
like,
is funny because
well,
like we have. Okay. So much of a good time living our lives.
Yeah, one of my favorite, speaking of Evo Queen, back on her, one of my favorite times anyone ever.
Yeah, I love that shit.
Anyone
yeah,
ever said something like that to her, they were like, I hate gays. And I just remember Eve going, well, they probably hate you too, so you better watch your back. I was like, Jesus, Eve. God damn it.
Today, you need to follow her.
I know I do.
Eve L Queen, everybody in Danae's chat, everybody, I don't care if this is
wait,
promo.
Hold on.
Eve L Queen, Eve.
Okay, wait.
My name is
Eve
L Queen.
I'm sad she doesn't have that follower anymore, but I feel like I remember like the last time I was there when she had it, she would get so many follows.
She
that,
starts
like,
at 2:30 every fucking day, and it's except for Friday and Saturday.
I think I spelled
which
it
is
wrong.
Tomorrow.
Oh wait, no, I found her.
But I love her. She fucking gives me life.
Janelle's asking for an Evil Queen shout out. Shout out Evil Queen.
Oh yes, I'm following her.
Oh my god, not the slaughterhouse leave every time.
Yeah, this is the victim experiences.
Yeah, that's the thing. This is why what I was saying earlier, Janelle, when I was like, if they just hide the map, people won't dodge as much, because that's why they're dodging.
Right,
that's why
right,
we're
right.
not getting games. Because no killer wants
like,
to play
Slaughterhouse. But it's like, how many maps are there? Like, what? Just place?
There's okay. four, but they can only want to play new, family.
I have a new cringe thing that I want to say. how about this? Babe, wake up, new ex dropped.
What?
Mm-mm. Yeah, that's another format that's a little, like, it's overplayed at this point.
I haven't heard that before.
I've never even heard someone say that before.
Babe, wake up, new Prince Harming skin dropped. You know what I'm saying?
Is this like a straight new people Fortnite skin thing, maybe?
Right. Or it's the equivalent it's just like of a like meme
format that people
who, does Andy say that to you? That seems like something Andy would say.
Wait, yeah, does Andy say that to you?
Well, what about this? What about this one? New game, who this?
New like new ho- new who phone, this? Who this?
That still doesn't make sense though. With like new game, who this? Like what? How does that?
Well,
make
what
sense?
I mean is new X, who this? Sorry.
Yeah.
New XYZ, who
what,
this?
That only makes sense for phones though, right?
Yeah, no, it only makes sense for phones, in my opinion.
What's my favorite Eve moment?
People do
I like
that,
when
though.
Eve calls Dalthy's a twink. That's my favorite
I like that.
Eve moment.
That's actually my favorite. I'm gonna have to make a bracket for those. How about
the other day I was watching Eve. This is also a fun Eve moment. I was watching Eve and she had a Jesus person in her chat and she opened up a flip phone and she called God and she said, oh, they don't want you in heaven because you're so fucking annoying. I was like, please, Eve.
I'm fucking dead.
Did she have one? Like, legit?
Yeah, she opened up a real flip phone.
Oh my God.
To call God.
Jesus. That's Christ. Pretty iconic. Oh my God. That's iconic.
Wait, how about this? is the friends that we made along the way?
Wait, what? What
thing was it? Is the friends that we made?
The friends that we made along the way?
Yeah. The real hero, the real XYZ is the who we made along the way.
Oh, yeah.
That's like a
hi, Britney Fries
as well.
Yeah. I can see that.
I guess like
you do it. That's why.
My moment's true.
I feel like these are just like old memes though.
They're like
they're memes that people won't let go of a lot of the time.
Millennials.
Here's what the list is. So what's happening, Dalthy's, is that we are comparing which one is the worst one compared to each of them.
Right.
I mean, they're all pretty bad.
They're all equal. What I'm saying is that it's a bracket.
Are you asking us to rank them, or are you just saying them?
No, I'm just saying these because I want to get more. Because
I feel like we're all so confused about the assignment.
I only have 30.
Yeah, what is it? I mean, I cheated on all my assignments, so what can I do to, like,
ace
this one?
Right. I have, like...
Can I just agree with you and then I'll ace it? How this works? Like, yeah, you're so right.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm throwing them out there. Literally, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
You can tell me that's not a thing.
That's not
a thing. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah. I've
understood
like,
most of them so far.
Thank you. Thank you, Army.
They're all ones that I roll my eyes at when I hear it. I'm like,
God. Correct. Yeah. Like, I was today years old, you know, sports ball is Mercury and Gatorade.
So, like, let go and let Jesus?
I think religious things in general can be one whole thing.
Yeah, I mean, like, yeah. Like, let go and let God, let go and let Jesus.
Thank you.
Although, like,
and I guess that
like...
would be, like, Jesus take the wheel.
Yeah, but, yeah. He
fucking...
Also, I know Jesus was hot too.
I fucking love that song, by the way.
Wow.
I really like Jesus Take the Wheel.
Religion's a scam for Nexium. Please.
But I'm just saying, like, I fucking hate Amazeballs, Awesome Sauce, Cool Beans, that whole thing.
Yeah, no. Okay, I'm trying to think of like equivalent to that.
There's also like fucking So Random.
So Random?
So Random.
This is a really old one.
So what do you all think? What does SMH stand for?
Chicken.
SMH.
What do you mean?
Just tell me the like the meaning for the acronym.
Do you know what it is?
I know what it is, but I want to hear what you all.
Oh, I love to say this thing. I love to say SMH my damn head because I know that it's wrong and it's funny.
So wait, so what is that to you though?
Well, like, I know what I mean. I know it says shaking my head, but I said SMH my damn head is funny.
So because what is SMH to you?
Shaking my head, but I'm saying I like to say SMH my damn head is funny to me because I love saying. I love over saying it.
So for the longest time, I thought SMH was so much hate.
Oh my god.
I'll be like, so much hate. And they'll be like, Danae, what the fuck are you talking about? I'm like, it's so much hate. They're like, no, it's shake my head. And I'm like,
oh my god.
You're wrong.
That's funny. No, I had...
I found the butthole beetles, everyone.
Yeah, like early on in my Overwatch days, like, yeah, fucking said SMH my damn head.
Scrap bias. Scrap biases? Yeah,
like,
I was trying to remember, like what is it called? Head,
but it's like,
yeah, SMH a condition where beetles so temporarily infest the digestive tract of other animals. It can also affect humans, despite it being a rare phenomenon. Real.
No.
Causes loss of appetite, diarrhea, abdominal cramps, vomiting, nausea, insects in stool.
So
why'd you do this? Because Val was asking about it.
My head, and I'm like,
Val was asking about it. Thank God there's no photos.
Amazing.
That's horrible.
Amazeballs, truly.
Please.
Oh my God, no!
I'm
not amazeballs.
I would never play with y'all if y'all legit said that. I would have been like, no. Sometimes I play with people who are really fucking kind and lovely and talented. And I'm like excited to play with them, and then I hear that shit, and I'm like, cringe. Like everything inside me just goes dry.
You should never speak to them again.
No, I have to say it to Andy. I do like an eye thing to Andy, and I go.
You look at Andy, you go, SMH my damn head.
I do SMH my damn head. No, actually, SMH my damn head is actually something I actually say to Andy. Yeah. I go, we go, like, this thing is so fucked up. Like, we just go, SMH my damn head. Yeah. Oh my god.
My chat's obsessed with it. Okay, do you guys know what like butthole beetles are?
No, what the fuck?
A beetle that goes in your butt.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's like a rare parasite that's a beetle that like it gets in the intestines of animals and like it can affect humans.
So it like crawls up your butthole?
Yeah, and it like lives in your butthole.
Without like paying for it?
Yeah, they're parasites. They're like cockroaches that live in your butthole.
Okay. How do you not feel the cockroach go up your butthole?
You do feel it. It's excruciatingly painful. And you like shit cockroaches.
Wait,
I'm
bitch.
Looking at Chatter
no.
says it's just
no.
just you. You'll find
no, it's
I can actually,
Val has been talking about it constantly.
I can look at all three of your chats because I'm not streaming. I today.
So Chatter's one person. They're just spamming the chat. I fear.
No. Wait, no, you're gaslighting.
Wait, a butthole cockroach? A cockroach?
Like, literally, though.
Wait, why?
No. They're gone, you'll find.
Wait, what? No, it's like that
Thank
show,
you, Rob.
Monsters Inside Me.
Yeah, I know it literally is. It's a parasite.
No, like that's my worst fear. Like to have something like in your body, like living.
Yeah.
No.
Oh my god, that reminds me. There's this horrifying.
You're saying that
book.
To me as a baby.
There's this horrifying, like lesbian BDSM horror book called "Things Have Gotten Worse Since We Last Spoke." It's so disturbing.
Wait, what?
It's a book called Things Have Gotten Worse Since We Last Spoke. It's like a novel. But it's like a lesbian like horror story.
An autobiography.
And it's literally like it's about like extreme BDSM, and they get to the point of literally doing like parasite stuff. I'm not gonna spoil it if anyone wants to read it. It's just horrible.
No, spoil it so I don't have to read it.
Well, they get into fin doming, and one of the submissive wants to be pregnant. So,
like with like an alien baby, right?
Yeah, but not with like a human baby, like sort an alien of. Baby. She wants it to be something that like her dominant like gives to her or something, if I remember correctly. And so she gives her a tapeworm.
No.
And it's just, it gets so disgusting. It's like true body horror.
No.
I did not. It's a book called, people are saying I'm making this up. It's a book called Things Have Gotten Worse Since We Last Spoke. Hold on. It's actually really, it's a, like, as far as like, it's a, I read it because I was like, oh, a lesbian like horror novel that everyone's saying is like deeply fucked up. That sounds like very me. Like, that's something that I want to read. Here it is. This is it. Yeah. This is what it looks like. It's very good if you like really disturbing shit. But it's very much, they get deep into like parasite, body horror, like self-harm, kinky shit. It's like horrible. It's very, it's one of the grossest books I've ever read, and I read a lot of gross shit.
No, that's not, like, I like dominance to a certain degree, but not that.
Yeah, not to that level.
No, not to that level.
That's getting into Nexium level.
Like, I get, like, the impregnation part, but to that level, like, where it's like a parasite eating you from, like, the inside. No, I'm okay. It's fine, no. You do you, boo-boo.
Val's innocent? Val's not innocent. What are you talking about? Literally, Val just said in the Discord general chat, anyone else afeared of the butthole roaches? That was why we got back on the butthole roaches topic.
I can't believe there's butthole roaches that are like, wait, Wesker time? Hold on, my ADHD, you'll find that I've noticed.
Do you know Wesker time?
Yeah. Well, I do.
Yeah, Wesker.
The character? Down here. Or, like, this person? You know this person?
Well, like...
No, yeah, Wesker's a human. He's coming. He's gonna... He has a cure to save the world and also eliminate half of the population.
With my tentacles.
Yeah. Oh, we're talking about Wesker time? What the fuck? This guy. Oh, shit.
Yeah, Wesker time.
Do you know this person?
No, like, I just thought of Wesker.
Danae, have you had relations with Wesker?
No.
Val, you'll find that our Discord actually has logs. So even if you delete the message, I still have a log of you saying that and you deleting it. Just saying. I pull up the log.
How did you? I know them. Wow. Wesker time and who?
I'm not going to show. I was going to show the log, but then I was like, no, I don't. I feel weird showing because it shows on, like, everybody's deleted messages. I don't want to show a bunch of people's deleted messages. That feels wrong. That feels strange. Miles J, thank you for the raid. Welcome in. How was your stream? What were you doing? How are you? How are you doing? How are you?
The gloves are off.
Tekken 8? Oh, that's so fun! Can we get a shout out for Miles J?
Danae, you're Julie, but like, what are you? You're like a level 3 Julie. What are we doing there?
Nothing. That's what we're doing. That's a problem.
I study?
I'm not doing anything, just like looking cute.
You hate it here? Wait, why, Axel? What happened? Oh, did you already shout them out?
You know you have points.
I have been thinking about playing Tekken. I was gonna do that tonight. Maybe. Oh, but then I got, I don't know, I got invited to play Texas Chainsaw Massacre and I love this game, so.
No, how?
Wait, what?
I have to play this game and people ask me to.
That's so fucking rotted on all levels.
So fun.
What?
Someone's near me. Bubba's near me.
Wait a minute. On. What happened?
I died.
I was always more of a Mortal Kombat girly, personally. I usually go more for the Mortal Kombat.
And Johnny's now down here.
Resistance 3. I don't know who that is. I'm trying to think of the only Tekken characters I can think of are like the iconic ones. Why are we getting completely shot on? What's happening? Oh my god, the cook's right here.
Stream sniping!
Well, Johnny came down for that.
Oh my god, they're all
just
here.
Just kidding, I'm gonna always use that as an excuse.
Bubba! Bubba, please!
I'm so dead. They killed us in like 3 seconds.
So yeah, what is happening? How did we get fucking killed this quickly?
Oh my
god, you're all dead.
Yeah, Bubba one shot and then Johnny came down.
Then Johnny came down and like penetrated me from behind.
Well, at least it was Johnny, not the cook.
Right.
Oh, Bubba stalled. Oh my god, everything's still locked. Oh no, I'm so fucked.
See, this is the problem with playing victim in the current game state is that you wait 3 hours to get into a match.
Right.
And then you get one shot by the Bubba.
Yeah. And it's like, they created it to where it's supposed to be like you need to play slower, but it like, it doesn't matter. Like, especially if you're in a group, like if you're solo queuing, people are just gonna be loud anyway. So like the slow play, and then
go ahead.
Oh, I was gonna say like the cooldown, like on abilities, it should be already okay to use once the basement door is open.
Johnny, please! Oh, I'm gonna be leaking after that one.
These games are clearly not going well. So I will say this. How about I bow out and you three play some killer? How about that?
Do you want to play killer, Miss Today?
I mean, yeah, I'm down.
Okay, work.
I would love to just kind of spectate.
Yeah, I'll do my best. I'll be a Johnny. That's all I know really how to
Our
do.
Babies.
Thank you for playing.
Thank you for
the games. Yeah, I love you. Yeah, I'm not streaming, so I would love for you.
Okay, bye.
I mean,
you're cutting out.
Yeah, I don't know what you said, but work. Yeah.
Oh no, I'm cutting out. Oh no, I just meant I would love for y'all to get some content in, actually. So yeah,
like, all right,
love you. I mean, I was having fun. People?
Are we doing fake content right now? Is this not real?
We're doing
fake. This
is
a test.
This is not real.
No.
Absolutely not. It's not real. This doesn't count. If we're not winning, it's not
real content. Please.
Okay, so like I really only know how to play Johnny. Like I can do cook, but like you just got to tell me where to put the like locks.
Oh, I accidentally just exited
the
game.
Oh, okay, bye.
Well, I restart the game. I like click back over to the screen and just instantly quit. Gorgeously.
I'm over this. Okay, bye.
Okay, great. I reload.
Wait, Val, suck my hemorrhoid? I can't.
I mean, Val is consistently unwell.
Honestly, same.
Hi, Dr. Deadly, how are you?
Honestly, I'm like, you bitch, just suck my hemorrhoid. I can't tell them to suck, like, my ass, because they might want that, okay?
Right.
Suck my vagina, they might want that. But, like, suck my hemorrhoid, like,
delicious.
Like, I mean, nice, is that a kink? No.
Okay, I sent a new code.
Okay.
That's where the flavor is. Please.
nice pussy.
You'll find my chat is consistently unwell.
That's okay.
I fear.
Yeah.
Earlier, they were literally talking about how they had dreams. One of my mods had dreams about banning Sad Chatter. Like, they had a dream about it. Also, I love how my chat's constantly trying to start a rumor that I hate bisexual people, and I do believe this is Harming's fault.
Hmm. Is
that a rumor? Wait, how is it Harming's fault?
Because Harming has been trying to start a rumor that I hate bisexual people.
I'm pretty sure you hate. I'm out of the game, but I'm still here.
Like, you're still here with us. Like, you're like the voice
I'm
in our heads.
I'm just gonna say, you hate bisexuals. I'm just gonna say that.
I don't think you.
You said that I'm not a whole human.
Yeah. I literally didn't say that. Miss Danae said that she was a half gay.
Yeah. I mean, am I not?
I can't say that, Danae. I'm going to say that.
Oh, you can't? Okay.
You can. I'm just saying. If you're half gay, I mean, bisexual is like, listen.
I was just saying I'm a whole gay.
I like vagina. And
well,
I
because
like...
you fucking said that we said three of us are equal, not even equal to the one whole gay.
I mean, we're
you
all
said
kind
that.
Of equal here. We're all kind of equal.
No, you said that.
No, I didn't. I did not say that.
Let's gaslight this.
Wait, but like, are we not all equal in this like kind of thing?
I'm
like,
fucking around today. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going with it. Wait.
I came back to be a bitch.
Literally, I feel like all of my closest friends on Twitch are all bisexual too, which is I don't even know how that happened, but that's just what has happened for some reason.
I'm just here.
We're just here
to
existing.
Be. By queer and rude to my dude.
Yeah, dude.
You're not a dude at all.
I can be a dude. I can be dude like.
Can I just chastise? What, like, well, I don't watch y'all and
wait,
just
I'm playing
like
Cook, actually.
Is this okay for
yeah.
me?
Yeah. No, get really out of love. Here. Of course.
No, you're totally welcome to hang out.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
No, actually, I love this so much. I really love watching y'all play.
I love this for us, too, that you are here watching us play, because it's like you're the voice in our heads.
Mm-hmm.
But it's like a universal voice. Like telling
I'm
us
not going to be like, go
up.
Go get him. Go
the
get
coach,
him.
The coaching. We're being coached.
Mm-hmm. I just want to comment on Danae, your cleavage looks great.
Thank you.
Adult eyes scar looks you know, it's alleviated.
Adult eyes is canon.
Wowie! Purple shirt, really nice.
Wait, what? Hope what
and,
what happened?
I love your headphones. You're beautiful. There, Prince Harming. You know, you already know that I fucking love you.
Damn.